Welcome back, everyone, to our epic stream.
We are back.
Yeah, I have Wizard with me live. Hey, Wizard, and I'm live. How you guys doing?
How we doing?
Do you see?
I'm good.
So,
wait,
Wizard,
how are you guys doing? Because
I can see
something on your shoulder, dude.
Yeah, it's my new pet, and I got us some treats. I got you some treats too. So this is my new pet, okay? And his name is.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
You don't have to hurt me. Okay, I got you a pet. You don't have to hurt me, okay? Okay.
Bro, you bring me gifts and I punch you.
Do you see his name? Do you see his name? What's his name?
His name is Joe.
No, that's my name. I need to change that.
His name is Kamik. Yeah, I can't see his name.
It's Jackal. I got a Jackal. Come here.
It's Jackal?
Yeah. Yeah. Look, I got you one too.
Hey, is that my one?
Yep, and I haven't named him, so you have to name him. Everyone, give us name suggestions for his little pet.
Guys, I need name suggestions for my pet in the chat. Can you guys let me know in the comments what I should name this dude?
Oh,
look at him. He's my friend.
Okay, pick him up. Put him on your shoulder.
I don't know how to do that.
Okay, go and click E on him.
Oh.
There you go.
Hey!
Now if you hit K, you can see it.
Guys, look! We got a pet! We have a flipping pet, guys! Yo, brand new subs already, guys! But
yeah,
oh my god!
And he makes sounds, too. He's really cool like that.
Dude, these guys are on fleek,
and then we have more.
Bro.
We have a lot more, guys. We have a lot more. So make sure you guys like, comment.
We have more pets?
Share.
Dude, we have more than pets.
We have a lot more. Everything. Okay, everyone ready? Should we go show him? Okay,
what?
don't go anywhere. Okay.
Okay.
By the way. Okay. Hey, where's that? You should go climbing,
Yo.
Buddy.
Go yeah.
On. Actually, you don't follow me.
Guys,
follow me.
I just want to say, just quickly for the guys in my stream who didn't see my last stream, so Hike streamed on Sunday. You guys can check his out. He's linked in the description box down below.
Yeah.
But then on the, I want to say the Thursday or the Friday before that, basically I built this sort of like enclosure for our dinosaurs, and in fact Hike's getting a great view from it up there, so
yeah, come take a look at here. Just don't punch me because you'll knock me off.
I won't do that, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
And
it.
Basically, guys, I built
payback is sweet, dude.
Punch
for a punch, buddy. I knew you weren't gonna die, that's why I did it. But I thought it would be pretty funny.
I was just here like, hey guys, look, do you want to take a look at this beautiful
and
enclosure
then this happened.
I built for our dinosaurs? And then poof, I'm flying through the air. So yeah, I built the enclosure.
Uh-huh.
So when we bring dinosaurs here, no other dinosaurs can attack them. I thought that was quite important. And then I also built this ladder. We're calling this the ladder of life hike. This is
ladder
the ladder of
life.
Of life.
I like that. Ladder of life, everyone. Ladder of life. Ladder of life. Hi, everyone.
Because it took 5 minutes to go from the bottom base to the top base. So it's important to make it that, you know, we can get up and down fairly fast. Because remember...
Hello? What's that?
Hike?
Oh, I lost you for a moment. What happened?
Yeah, you also just kicked me off the ladder.
I swear I did not do that. I swear. I think if you
I'm
stand
dying.
On top of...
Do you have any food?
I got food, yeah. Yeah, I think if you're standing on the ladder, above the ladder, and some... I think that's what happened. I did not actually kick you, yeah. I don't think you can come up if someone's standing up there. Let me see. I don't have any food right now, but let's just grab some berries.
Oh.
Don't go up there yet! Don't go up there!
Okay. No, I haven't seen anything. I promise you, I haven't seen anything. Come on down. Here's some food.
Let's grab some berries here.
Yeah, I need some berries, dude.
And like, by the way, our pets,
my,
I think...
My health is super low.
Our pets like moja berries, I think, because they seem to eat... yours has some berries. So make sure
I'm gonna take them off of him, bro, because I'm dying.
No. Here, I'll give you some more berries. Here.
Ready.
I'm next
to you. Where'd you go?
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
hey.
I just pooped.
Nice. I'm surprised you can poop.
I'm pooping already.
Being so sick. Oh, sorry.
Okay, we'll keep the measure berries then.
Okay. Let's see what berries we got here. What the hell's happening? Am I eating berries or are you eating berries?
I'm eating berries.
Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some more here.
I just got stupid for a moment, guys. Here. I'm dropping you berries. Everything I have.
I'm coming over.
It's not much.
I'm coming over right now. Yeah, no, every little helps, bro. Every little helps. I'm half health right now, so please
don't punch me off the edge.
I will die.
You're fine. Half health is a long time. By the way, guys, take a look.
Hike says half health is a long time, guys. You know what I mean?
Do you see the green drop? Is that? It's coming down right now. Maybe we should go for it after all the gifts and everything.
Oh, maybe we should. Yeah, maybe we should.
Okay. But guys, I have some awesome stuff to show Wizard. Wizard, you want to see me? Okay, you ready? Take a look, Wizard. Are you looking at me?
Right, yep, I'm looking. Right, I'm looking.
Right, okay. Take a look at these gloves. Ready? Here comes the gloves.
Gloves.
Okay, take a look at this. Shoes.
Where's the gloves?
Take a look at this pants.
Oh, yo!
And take a look at this.
Dude, you look like... What?
Oh, yeah? And take a look at this.
Holy crap!
You like that? Would you want some
dude,
of everything?
You look like a ninja. Please don't shoot me.
I'm not going to shoot you. Okay. I made you a bunch of stuff, too. You want your gifts yet?
Yes, please.
All right, here's some berries.
Oh, my God. Picking up berries. It helps.
Okay, so this is called desert outfit, okay, or a camo or whatever.
Dude,
armor.
You look like a desert ninja, bro.
This is called desert armor, and it's gonna take you in the heat. It's just our house. We made it with the wrong material, so it's too hot. So in our house, we're always gonna be hot, okay. So first of all, here's that.
Oh look, we're overheating right now. Let's check it.
Here's that. Okay. And here's that.
Okay. My god, I have a weapon gun! Yo, I think I missed one thing. Did it go outside the house?
You should have four things.
Maybe I picked it all up. Okay, so I have legs.
Okay.
Shoes.
Chest.
Armor.
And weapon.
And a gun. Hike, do we no longer need... Oh my god, guys, look at that! We have our own gun!
Okay, it's a good thing that it took me so long to farm enough, gunpowder, you have no idea, and enough
metal.
I want to take a screenshot of it.
Okay. Oh my
god. Are you ready?
Fire on.
Are you ready to get some ammo?
Yes.
Okay.
I have none.
So it takes a lot to make ammo.
Oh my god, guys.
It takes a lot to make ammo, guys, okay? So just be very, smart with
taking
it.
Taking screenshots. Yeah.
It takes a lot to make ammo. Okay, so let me make it real quick some more.
Oh
here.
My god, man. Okay. Guys, we have weapons. We have like ninja armor for the desert. Dude, let those terrorbirds come play with us now, huh?
Dude, it takes some hits, dude. I almost took on a terrorbird because I lost all my stuff and I had to go get it. It was really cool. But I can tell you this, an ankylo took 8 hits in the head to kill.
With the rifle?
Yeah.
Okay, that's 4 each.
So, I mean, they're pretty powerful, but, they still have the limits. And did you see how much clay I've made? Take a look at the clay we made. So I think we're going to make our house from adobo, which withstands heat.
Yeah, we need to do that, dude.
Yeah, so we'll make our house from adobo.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, like 500 clay, dude.
It took me so much farming to do that.
I'm going to go like 600 clay, bro.
And we need charcoal, so let's grab some fire, too. And we can make an ankylo saddle and have it farm with us.
Okay,
you want some ammo?
Cool. Please.
Okay, all right. Let's see how much ammo we can spare.
Let's put on this.
I can spare 23 rounds. I mean, that looks fine. I now have 29.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so make sure your weapon is loaded, okay?
Yeah, so is it a single shot and then you have to reload?
Yep, and it takes do a shot so you know how long it takes to reload. I would say
Wait,
I gotta show you one more thing before we leave. Today's mission.
Okay.
Today we're making beer, guys. We're gonna try to make beer today, okay? So come up
we
here.
We are making beer?
Okay. Like beer.
Beer as in beer?
Like in beer. Okay, go to the smithy and then click on structures for some reason and then cooking. And then take
weapons
a look.
Weapons or navigations?
No, structures.
I don't have structures.
Okay.
Maybe it's a level thing.
Yeah, maybe. You need 500 wood, which we can get. That's not a big deal. We need 80 metal, which we have more than enough. And then we need 100 cementing paste. It has cost me so much hard work to get 57 by myself. So what are we going to do today so we can make beer is we're going to go hunting with our shot with our rifles, and it takes one shot to kill a single bug. And we're gonna go and kill some bugs and get chatting so we can make cementing paste so we can make beer!
Boys, we're gonna get drunk in ARK!
And with weapons! And pets!
Yeah, drunk with weapons, ARK, and pets, and fire, and... bullets and where
don't
do we
try,
go? Hike?
Don't
we go
try,
down?
Don't try this at home. Okay, what are we doing right now?
Yeah, do not.
It's not time.
I'm not too sure. I'm gonna put my torch on so we're like together.
All right.
Emitting light across the desert.
I don't think there's much going on. What time is it? What time is it? It is 3 a.m. So it's about to get light. So
yeah. I'm looking at the moon right now.
I say let's grab some wood, toss it in the fireplace so we can get some charcoal, and then it'll turn daytime by then, and we can go and hunt some bugs.
Cool. Let's go.
Yeah, and then we'll make some beer.
Does that sound good, guys?
By the way, hit E, and then hit E again. Let me show you how to go down the ladder, okay? Can you see me? Was that on the ladder?
Yeah.
Okay. This is how I go down the ladder. Ready? Take a look.
Go. I'm watching. Ah! Do you hold it?
No, just hit E and then press E again. Hit E, press E again. Don't move back and forward. Just hit it and press. Hit it and press.
Ah, okay. It takes a little damage, but yeah, it's fine.
Well, no. You jumped off. If you do it correctly, you go half and then drop. You press it quicker, I guess.
Ah, okay. Yo, guys, check it out. We have a pet and a rifle that's longer than me as a human.
You need a hat, though. You need a hat. You don't have a hat.
Oh, do I not have a...
I'm we sure can't. I can't make the desert hat because we need to go crystal. And to have a sniper rifle...
Yeah, I can't
rifle,
put my hat on for some reason.
To have a sniper rifle to make a scope on this thing, we need to go get crystal. So I think next last stream, we have to go make an expedition to the volcano way
yeah,
out there.
Yeah, dude.
And get some crystal. And then we can
yeah,
have a desert...
Should we get this metal?
Yeah, get the metal too. Oh.
Because we need metal to make bullets, right?
Yep. And more weapons. And we also need metal to make... new weapons, which we also have, and to make our desert clothes, let me show you what we need here. Okay, follow me. By the way, not this lake, but the other lake. Between this lake and the other lake, there's two alligators, and I killed one of them, but there's still two. So careful, because
they will
eat you.
Should we go and kill the other one?
I killed it with two rounds because they just fought an ankloid. So I don't know if it's worth the risk. Those things can jump into 1 mile, so. By the way,
I don't want to use my weapon. Where'd you go?
So I'm looking for the flower. So this flower spawns near the water, okay? Wherever you see the yellow flowers.
Is it this one right here?
It's a white and purple one. No, it's a white and purple one.
Oh,
here we go. It's a pain to harvest. So this is where we get silk. You see it? Do you see this?
Okay, yep.
And sometimes you have to move around to harvest them.
Yep. I think, sometimes if you put... Yeah, okay, I got silk there.
And we have enough metal for me to make that harvesting tool. Maybe we'll get more silk with that. I don't know.
Yeah. All right. Your hike look, right? Say if you stand on top of it and then like look away from it, sometimes it harvests it.
I didn't find a single way to do it. I feel like you have to try a bunch of different ways, to be honest. Because sometimes it doesn't work one way or the other way. It's weird. It's like...
Yeah.
I think depending on the terrain, it might be
glitched. I harvest it. That's why.
Okay. Oh, here. Where's that? Come here. My light is on. Do you see it? I'm on the other side of the big rock towards our house. You see it?
Yeah, I see you. I see you.
Okay, so...
Yo, Dylan, thank you for subscribing, man. I appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much, dude.
Oh, is this a
guys,
bug?
Guys, can we get hashtag Dylan in the chat, please, welcome Dylan to the
Dylan.
Club?
What is that? So, do you see this bug right here?
Yes, I see it. Can I kill it?
Okay. I'll give you a... I'll do the first one, okay?
Come close.
Okay. So hitting the big tummy doesn't do anything, apparently. You gotta hit the body.
You gotta hit the face.
Not the face, just the body. Or the face, whatever you want. One shot kills him, okay? And then you use your pickaxe to get chatting. That's what's gonna give us the beer. And I got 12 chatting for that. And it takes 12 chatting to make one piece.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, was that? So... Become a man. Kill your first bug. Awesome.
Yes!
Alright, I'll harvest
Oh, baby! Harvest it. Yo, there's a metal thing right there.
Alright, you see it? Okay. And watch out,
dude, that was awesome! We have guns, guys!
And then we gotta get a big bug eventually, too.
Yep, and is it possible to get- Yo, look, Hike, did you see this
big
place?
Hold on, I'm getting metal here.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of metal.
Okay, I'm gonna help.
I'm already at 86, 90. 100.
Wow, dude. Tons of metal right there.
There's
dude.
More right here. 113.
Yeah, I'm getting this one. I got that one.
140, 150, 160. Holy crap. Oh my god, I can't even move.
A pickaxe or an axe?
Metal pickaxe. I got 200.
Oh, I was using an axe.
Oh, there's no way I'm gonna move. I have 200.
I can still take some stuff.
Let me drop all the stone. Drop that. My weight is...
I can get rid of all the stone as well.
I have a lot. How much weight can you carry? Additional weight can you carry?
I'm still... yeah, I'm good. I can carry like 130 or like 100.
Okay, let me give you 50.
Yeah, I think I can carry 100.
All right, here's a 50.
Yep, I can carry that. Yeah, okay. I'm good.
Let's grab
I'm nearly encumbered.
And I'm so hungry. Let's kill an animal real quick. I'm starving, actually. Okay. Actually, let me grab some berries. It'll be faster. Okay, let's just go and put... can you grab some wood? And we'll put this metal on the... And we'll go get some more bugs.
Yep.
So, yeah.
Right, so Hike, obviously the beer is going to make us drunk. Is there another purpose for it?
I don't know. I want to make it so I know.
Like, maybe we could make, like, drunken arrows and fire them at dinosaurs and watch them run around.
We can definitely make flaming arrows. I think we should do that. I think we should make flaming arrows. Okay.
No, maybe you need the alcohol to do that.
Yeah, right? We need alcohol to make flaming arrows. No, we don't. But we can make flaming arrows. I think the beer is just for having a good time.
Yeah, man.
I just want to see what type of effect it gives you. You know, more than anything else.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, so we need the wood for
all right, I'm gonna go.
Powder, right?
We need wood to have ash and for the fire. Yeah.
I'm super slow right now.
Okay, I got encumbered too, so I'm gonna drop it. How much do I have? I'm 164. I can't even move. Oh, I'm slow too. Okay. All right, this is gonna be good, guys. This is gonna be good.
Like, I mean, I'm not too far from the base, so I'm thinking to just like. Nope, you know what? It would just be faster to drop that, run.
I haven't run slow. Well, it's okay. We can get more wood. I mean, the wood is not that
big
of a deal.
Yeah, of course.
I think the metal is... We want as much metal because we can eventually make a cannon. And then we can put the cannon against... I don't know. Guys, there's some shiny rocks I keep finding that look like fossils. And I can't harvest them or anything. So I don't know what
they
are.
Maybe you need like a special pickaxe, like a diamond pickaxe. You know, like Minecraft.
Oh, no, you can pick it up. There's silica pearls. We need silica pearls. Silica pearls help us make stuff. So if you see shiny rocks, pick them up.
Yo, silica pearls, you get them from inside the water.
Nope, it's like, that's, I guess, true as well. But you can also get them from wet spots in the dirt as well.
Dude, I swear, every time I go into the water and like try and drink water, it gives me silica pearls.
Yeah, save them because we're going to need them in the future. Oh, I think we're going to need it for the goggle hat in the desert.
Okay.
Oh man. By the way, eventually we're going to have to go in a cold environment. Hi everyone. Yeah, Jane says it's my first comment on a live stream. Shout out to Jane for commenting for the first time.
Jade. Thank you for being a part of the stream.
Oh, I got meat here. Do you need meat?
Yes, I do, please.
I got 12 meat.
Oh, is that them right there?
Right.
Yeah. I found tons of silica poles.
Okay, I'm going to the hostel. Are you there? Where are you?
Are you going to the big house or are you going to the top house to little house?
Yeah, I'm going to the top house to drop off the metal.
Okay, I just got 240 silica poles.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
Dude, every time I go in this lake, I promise you, I get them. I'm sure I have tons of them upstairs as well, actually.
Yeah, actually, I remember seeing them, so that's why. Okay, we're so heavy, cool. We almost made it. Come on.
Can they spawn under the water as well?
I'm sure it does.
Yeah, they do, but, Hike, there's a Becky running towards us.
That means run.
Bro, the crocodile thing, dude!
All right, I can't come help you. Let me get this.
No. Oh my god, bro. I'm just running. Guys, there's a crocodile sarco thing behind us and those things can jump literally, bro, a mile.
Is it where I told you it's going to be? Did you go to that place?
It's running towards chasing a Becky towards the house.
Oh man. I told Wizard don't go there because there's crocodiles.
No. I think she's all right. I think she got away. She got away. Okay, yeah, he's still in the thing.
Yeah.
Dude, should I shoot him once?
No, you can't kill him that easily. He fought a freaking, we got six more, by the way,
I could just shoot him in the face right now.
We won't. I'm coming. I'll help if you want to do that.
Should we do it? Are we going to do it? Hike, are we
going to do it? Where are you? I'm on top of the hill. Where are you?
Okay, I'm down the bottom.
Okay,
look,
but
you see him in the water,
first lake,
he's just swimming.
First lake or second lake?
First lake. Yeah, first lake. Swimming.
Oh no! Okay, I'm hurt. Where are you?
I'm like at the house. I'm at base camp. I see you.
You see me? Turn around. Who's that? Turn around.
I see you.
Okay.
Are you gonna shoot it?
I barely survived. Where is it?
Over there to the left, to your left, in the water. Okay. Dude, if I shot it right now, I'd be shooting it in its like tooth.
Oh my god. That's
Did
gonna...
you just drop down?
Yeah, I think you should go on the opposite side. Go to the opposite side because that thing can jump pretty high up.
Okay, okay, I'm going. Guys, we are gonna kill a freaking crocodile. Dude, we need meat anyway, so you know. Alright,
he's gonna kill
right?
one of us for sure, Wizard. I just wanna tell
no,
you.
No, he's
that.
Not.
He's gonna
no,
jump
he's not.
Up here, that's no question. I'm afraid that he might be able to get me. Where are you?
Okay,
Wizard?
You know what I'll do? I'll shoot him first so he comes towards me.
Where are you, Wizard? I don't see you.
I'm going on the other side of the mountain, on the other side of the rocks.
Okay, the sun is coming here. Cool, cool, cool.
Okay.
I shot it.
Hike.
Wizard, get ready.
Yo, I shot him. I've hit him. He's coming towards me. Bro, are you ready?
I got him.
Oof, I hit him again. That yo, is he dead? That... Yeah, I killed him.
Okay, took 3 shots. Good job. Holy crap, I was so sick. Afraid. And usually they're traveling too, so watch out. Go, take him out. Go take him.
Wait, what am I taking out?
Go take his hide and meat. We got. Okay. I'm afraid. I'm literally afraid Oof. Of because those guys jump a mile away.
Yeah, dude. These yo, is it? What do we want more, meat or hide?
Hide. Meat go. We have a lot of spoiled meat, actually.
Okay, so it's pack.
Guys,
pack,
no
right?
joke. Those things jump at you like a mile away.
Yo, those things are crazy. Yo, oh my god. Okay, 40 hide. Okay, that's good. There's some more silk poles here as well, so I'm going to grab them while I'm here. Getting all of the goodies all right, from the bottom of the lake.
I'm coming towards you.
Okay. Right, that's all of them.
Where are you?
I'm just on the left side of the lake. There
okay, careful. There's probably going to be one more there for sure. I've seen like...
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, they're always in twos or threes, aren't they?
Hold on, Wizard. Don't move. Look. Look.
What? Where?
Nothing.
Okay.
I thought I saw something, but it was scary. No.
Is that more silka pose? Where's the silka pose?
All right, Wizard, you want to go back to the house?
Should we...
Watch out, Wizard! It's coming!
What the hell? Bro! Did you just throw that at me?
I tried to do that 3 times and I couldn't get you scared. I was trying to imply there's a crocodile somewhere, but no.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's go kill some bugs. Oh, yeah, I got you some meat. You want some meat? Yep.
I want to kill the other one. I can see him from here.
Oh my god. We have a plan, Wizard, and here's some meat. Take some meat, Wizard.
Okay. Thank you.
Let's go kill something that's going to give us some chat in this list. What do we need?
True.
We can kill Anklos and a few other horror things.
Yeah. That's a good shout.
Yeah. Let's go hunting, but not the lame stuff. Not like crocodile.
Yeah, let's go hunting for stuff that's actually going to get us stuff, you know?
Yeah. Okay. Purpose. By the way, we can actually... I have narco and arrows, so we can actually make one of those crocodiles into a pet.
Dude, we have to do it. Okay. Can we get narco bullets?
I think something is going on because we keep losing our pets, so I want to kind of... I don't think you can do narco bullets, but you can do a flank syringe maybe or something like that.
Okay, cool. Where'd you go, bro?
I'm here in the middle, in a hunting.
Yeah, I see you.
In a butt crack canyon.
And it's the pickaxe to get the chatting, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Alright, let's go for the hunt.
Whoa.
Well, there's metal!
Guys, you got more metal?
Yep.
Calipatana, you are playing with Hike. Yes, I'm playing with Hike, guys. If you want to check Hike out, he's linked in the description box down below.
Hi, Power, Michael Scott. How are you guys doing?
Feel free to pop down and check him out. He's streaming right now as well, guys. I'm not just playing with him. He's streaming as well.
Oh, by the way, where'd you get those pumpkin stuff?
Look, right here.
Can you
take it?
You can just take it?
Yeah. And,
really?
And that thing.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, dude. Yo, bro, they give you XP. Oh, my God.
I have 7 scarecrows.
Dude, look, it gives you XP. Can you see at the top? Is it sharing XP?
Yeah,
dude,
but everything gives you XP, really. Anything you pick up.
So then let's just pick everything up and then drop it. Because it's going to level us up, right?
Yep.
Yo, this is a great way to level up, dude.
Well, I mean, you can just cook some. Wait, what is that? Where is that? Oh, it's a kangaroo. Alright, never mind.
Oh, buddy, you scared me, bro.
I thought it was something scarier, to be honest. Oh, I see a bug.
Okay. I don't want a T-Rex to, like, roll up and eat me, dude.
Got the bug. Let's go, bug time.
Okay, go. I'm gonna go and find me a bug.
Yeah, I'm right here. Was that?
Are they silica pearls? Yeah, I got some more. Yo, I got. Yo, these are huge silica pearls.
Okay, let's drop all the stone. We don't need the stone.
I think. Oh, yeah, I just got leveled up.
All right, come. Let's hunt the bugs. Where's that bug hunt?
Sorry, dude. You mentioned that we needed silica pearls. So I'm just like, yo, silica pearls. Let's grab them, man.
We have a lot right now. Okay. Cool. Not as we don't have a use for them. We have future use for them, so it's not priority.
Okay. All right, I'll stop getting them then. All right. I wonder how many shots it takes to kill a raptor hike.
Oh, why don't you try it?
Raptors are fast, and they can.
So here's the thing: we can get one bug gives us almost more than one anklo does. Okay, but it takes about 8 bullets to kill an anklo. So I don't really want to waste 8 bullets. There's a bug right there. There's a bug. Okay, every one of us gets a shot. Okay, got it. Never mind. You don't get a chance.
So you
get the next one.
And he's dead. Okay. Dude, we have guns in ARK, bro.
That was lame. He only gave me 8. Yo! Yeah, how cool is that?
Oh, bro, there's like a black lion thing.
Where are you?
Down the river. Dude,
okay, how far
I just
down?
Watched this black lion, just a little bit.
Okay, I see. Where is it?
Dude, I just watched like a black panther or something like that jump off the cliff. Hang on,
I see it.
Yes, okay. You see it right
we
there.
We gotta kill it. Okay. Because what's gonna happen, I think it's gonna give us stuff we need.
Should I shoot it? Tell me when to shoot it.
Hold on, let me try to go on this rock somewhere.
Oh my... Dude, it's chasing! Dude, I shot it because it was chasing you. It's chasing me right now.
I shot it. Run towards me! What's that? Run towards me! Why are you running away from me? Rizard, come on towards me!
I'm running! Hike! Save me!
Rizard, keep running! Run towards me! It's killing something else. Uh-oh. Go from this rock. No, don't go on this one. Next one.
Uh-oh, guys. Yeah. Quick.
I fell down. On this one. No, Rizard, I'm not up there! Oh my god, Rizard.
I killed it.
I wasn't up there. Hold on.
Dude, we just killed a saber tooth.
We might get something from him.
Oh my god. Yo, loot him first.
I don't think you can.
Oh no, only E drag body.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, look at his face, dude.
Yep, it gets keratin, but that's about it. Damn it. Oh my god. That's scary, by the way.
Yo, dude, we saved this kangaroo. Bro, we saved Let's this kill kangaroo, kangaroo thing. Let's kill it? You want to kill it now?
No reason. We don't need hide. Okay. We don't need anything. I see a bug above, though.
Yeah, get it.
All right.
Oh my god, bro.
Dude. All right, you want to kill this bug? Okay, first it.
Wait. Raptors to the right. Run. Hike, run. There's raptors. Bro, there's 2 raptors chasing the kangaroo. Do we save them or do we leave them?
Come to this rock. Let's take a check from the rock. Where is it? Those raptors might kill us.
Oh my god, Where are they? I don't see the raptors. Right,
I don't want to
see, they're
I
like
see.
In they're in the water over there. I can see one. Should I shoot it or not?
I
can see 2.
Let's try it. One shot.
Good shot.
It's coming. Do not engage the other one. Engage the one that's coming towards
you. I shot him. He's dead. Okay, 3 bullets. 3 bullets.
Okay.
Oi, bros, I am good.
I got that one. The other one's coming.
When he gets close, I'll shoot him. I missed him.
Okay. Got him.
Oh, I missed him again. He's eaten.
Got him.
Good stuff, buddy.
By the way, we're wasting ammo. How many do you have? I have 18.
I have 13.
I don't think we're really wasting it. I think we're having fun with it.
Oh, dude, we are definitely having fun with it, dude. I'm gonna kill this this bug.
Yep, just grab the hide.
I use the pickaxe, right?
For the hide? Wait, I think
For the chat-in.
Yeah, pickaxe for the chat. I think I was using the wrong one. I'm just gonna drop a bunch of meat I don't need.
Yeah, I got 12 chat-in or chit-in.
Nice. I have 30 and 33. I think we need more. Are you up or up the hill?
Just a tiny bit.
Okay. Where are you? Was I? I'm looking for you.
I'm just like up around this rock.
Oh my god.
Where'd you go, bro?
You know the rock that we were above?
Yep.
I'm on top of that rock.
Bro, there's a terror bird.
Where are you? I have no idea where you are, so I can't
tell
you.
I'm going back to that rock where we just were. Oh, I see. I'm the other way. I'm running towards you right now. Oh my god, dude, there was a Terra bird up there.
I don't see. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
We don't need Terra birds, right? Oh, you want to get it?
I don't know.
Should we get it?
I kind of want a revenge, but they're traveling twos usually.
I only saw one, like.
Yeah, so it's probably down further down. Let's go get Chad. We need to make beer, damn it.
Okay, yeah, we need to make beer. Okay, okay, guys, we are making beer. We are not hunting Terra birds.
I want my revenge from those Terra birds, damn it.
Dude, we are going to do an episode dedicated to just hunting Terra birds, dude.
Yeah, with machine guns. Yeah, yeah,
you can get machine guns?
Yep. Eventually you rank up the weapons to something crazy. Well, craft more at higher levels. You can have an RPG too.
What the crap?
Yep.
Bro, it's gonna be so good when we get there, dude.
Ah, watch out, watch out! Ah! Hit it, hit it, hit it!
Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed!
I'm using my pike, I'm using my pike! Where's that? Kill him! Oh my god!
He's dead.
Woo! I'm so hurt.
Bro, I'm just gonna keep a lookout.
Holy crap, that jerk.
Killed another bug.
Oh my god, where did that guy came from? I started using the pike because it took so long to reload. There's so many birds here, dude.
Yeah, I've actually killed two bugs as well.
Oh my god, that was scary.
Why is this not giving me anything?
Oh, sometimes you just have to move around. Oh my god, that was so terrifying.
Bro, dude, when I missed the first one, I thought you were dead, bro.
Well, I've been ranking up my health slightly, just because, you know. But I couldn't shoot him because it was taking so long to shoot, so I took out my pike because he was right in my face.
What's a pike?
It's a metal spear. Here.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'll get you one. I think I have an extra one for you. Take a look, take a look.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep. So,
welcome to Sparta! Yeah! Yeah,
bro,
want one of those?
You are hilarious, dude. You are actually hilarious, dude.
I love jumping with it and spartying some people.
Yeah.
Let's go towards the house.
Dude, I have like nearly 600 silk pearls on me, bro.
Oh, that's way too much. We don't need that much.
Okay.
Do you wanna take this baby with us? He looks kind of angry and mean.
He does.
Should we kill it? Nah, it's not gonna give us enough stuff.
Nah, that's definitely a waste. Let's just focus on how much more chitin do we need?
Because I think as much as we can grab.
Right now on me, I have 37 on me.
I have about 40. I think we need more though, to be honest.
Okay, should we go for like 100 each?
Yeah, I think that's or until we're out of ammo.
Okay.
All right, I think there's gonna be a bunch of bugs we can shoot from here. We can have a sniping.
Yep, look, there's one right there.
Let's do a sniping competition.
Hike, what's... Oh, dude, look, gravestones.
Oh, yeah, I saw that yesterday, too. Not here, but somewhere else. Isn't that scary?
Dude, that is awfully scary, because,
Your name is
why
on
are
this
they here?
It says wizard on this one. All right.
Hike, they just haven't made yours yet, you know?
I'll get this guy.
Hike!
Yes?
Hike, raptors, help. I got a raptor on me.
Okay, where is he?
I'm running around the cliff. Just stay where you are.
I see you. I am chasing you. Where is he?
You're chasing me? Oh, dude, he's behind you.
I don't see him.
Yeah. Yeah, that way where you're looking. I'm coming back
up
to you.
Okay, don't worry about it. Yeah, it's fine. Let's not go there. Here, take out this guy.
Okay, I see him.
Is he coming towards us?
I'm just going to keep a lookout on him.
Oh, just don't worry about him. We're okay without him.
Yeah, I don't want him, but I killed a bug. Did you harvest the bug over there?
I gotcha.
Okay, cool.
Okay, let's save us that competition. Okay. Ready? All right. Let's take a look at.
Guys, we're gonna have a sniping competition. Let us know in the comments who you think's gonna win.
All right. Do you see a bug anywhere?
I think there's like a bug right down there.
Where?
Oh, it's a little. Oh, he's stuck. Hike, look.
Where is he?
Oh, look at him down there.
I don't see him.
You see him?
Bottom?
Straight down, right down. See him? On the right. He's not a bug. He's like a little friend.
Oh, it's our pet. Okay. Oh, it's okay. Or are you just sitting there?
Okay, the only bug I can see is just this one over. Oh, there's two over there on the right.
On the right?
Just see by the rock. He's about to walk behind it right now. He's walking behind it.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Okay, let's go that for that one, those two.
Yeah.
Let's come here. Okay. I don't know how we're gonna do. We should get a shot to shoot it.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. What is two then?
I'll take for the further one. You take for the near one. Okay.
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 Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking the right one. You're taking the left one. Three.
Yeah.
Two. One. Fire. Well.
I got missed. Mine.
Damn it! You should mine if you can. Then.
I win.
Damn it!
I win.
I'm gonna shoot you. I swear to God.
Your boy won, guys. Wizzy is the sharpshooter.
Since you won, I'll harvest.
Okay, I'll look for others. I saw some more up here as well. So,
all right. Are you near? Oh, there you are.
Look, okay. Right here.
Yeah, there's tons of it. This is where I was hunting yesterday.
Here, one right here, Hike.
All right, I'll harvest it.
I have 4 bullets, by the way.
I have 13. Let me give you some, so in case we run out of trouble, you have some.
Yeah, just in case a raptor rolls up on
here
us.
Here, I'm dropping you. I'm dropping you. Drop. How many do you have now?
I have 9 now. Okay, 9 total. That's 8. Good. That's perfect. Good. That's
I have good. 8. You have 9. Perfect. Okay. No, I have 9 too. 1 in the chamber counts.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. There. I don't see friendlies here. Was that? You know what?
Yeah.
That
means? I don't see friendlies either. I'm going back down.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
I don't see any friendlies here. This is bad. Okay, I see some friendlies now. Alright, holy crap. That's dangerous, you know?
Dude. I don't like it when we don't see friendlies, bro. Because in the past, like, that's just led to losing stuff. And now we have guns.
Uh-huh.
Dude, I don't want to lose my gun, bro.
And not mention, yeah, you can totally lose your gun.
Yeah, dude. Okay, I see a raptor down the bottom there, and he's with a bug.
Well, I see a point to kill a raptor, then. Where are you?
I was just on the cliff, on like the rock. I'm right near this ankler. Whereabouts are you, bro?
Where I am? Can you see me?
Nope. What do you see? I can see like really tall cactus.
I can see a tall cactus too. Did you keep running down or where'd you go?
Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, dude, the raptor's attacking a dinosaur. So I'm gonna intervene.
Where are you though? So I don't...
Oh, wait. Nope, it killed it. Yeah, I've just gone further down the hill. I'm just literally further down the hill. There's like a big dinosaur here. Yep, he's dead. Hey, little dude. Hope you're well, bro. I hope you're well, dude.
Yeah, you can't shoot him in the butt. You gotta shoot him in the body, guys.
I'm gonna harvest this.
Got it.
This right here. Can raptors give you chitin or not?
I don't think so.
Oh, he had loot. Bro, he had loot. Oh, okay, he had a slingshot. He had 4 stone arrows and 2 pickaxes. Just stone pickaxes, though.
Oh, nothing great then, huh?
Nope, nothing great at all.
What happened to that bug that I just shot?
Did you see the blue bug down here?
No.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where you are. Because I see you right there. I'm above you now.
Okay, I shot it somewhere. Where'd it go? I lost it.
He might be in the bushes, bro.
I'm seeing
if he's going to be...
He was flying here somewhere. But yeah, I'm trying to see if any of these plants give us anything special, guys, just because I found that a lot of plants do, and I'm trying every time
new plants will give new things, right?
Some of them do, but not all of them. I just pooed myself.
Hike just pooed his pam pams.
Yes, I did. And I'm proud of it.
Hike has skid marks.
Oh my god. Ew. Ew.
Guys, okay. Hike has skid marks.
You probably do too. Did you? You all probably don't pull. Hit Z. See what happens with that. Hit Z.
See? Oh,
yeah.
Z.
Yeah.
Nope. Not ready.
Oh, yeah.
It hasn't brewed enough.
It hasn't brewed enough.
All right, let's talk.
Oh, I see 2 bugs. I see 2 bugs.
Oh, I missed.
I missed too.
So did you.
Hey, you're closer, not fair.
I hit that one though. Okay. Oh, you know what?
And I got that one.
Okay. Nice.
Let's
so, Hike,
see.
How do we make bullets? Because I feel like just making a stack of bullets.
So,
oh, there's one more flying.
It's pretty hard, actually. So what you need to make is you need to make gunpowder. To make gunpowder, you need spark powder. Spark powder is flint and rock. Okay, gunpowder is ash and spark powder. Okay.
Uh-huh.
And then once you have that, you take it to a smithies, the gunpowder and a metal. And then for 12 gunpowder, you get 1 bullet. And that's how it works. And 2 metal is 1 bullet.
Damn.
So spark powder first, and then gunpowder, and then bullet.
And then metal. Yeah. Okay, Hike, we have a raptor in the plains.
All right, I think we got to take it out, dude. I think we got to take
it out. Yeah, I think we got to take it out. Where is it? We want to take it out from here, do you reckon? Or do you reckon we go over to it?
I don't know where it is.
Just straight ahead. Right by the, right in front of the water.
All right. Yeah, I'll close shot. Got it. It's coming towards you.
Got it.
Is it dead yet?
Nope. It's 3 bullets to kill him.
Missed. Your shot. He turned right at the last second.
Missed. Oh, damn. Yeah, he turned. Yo, and there's one more over to the right as well.
Got it.
Nice.
All right, where's that one?
Over here to the right. I've just hit it. Oh, he's dead. I one bulleted him. I one tapped him.
Must have been injured or low health.
No,
let's see what's
no,
up here, by the way. We've never checked up here. Oh, there's a ruined building. There's a ruined building.
What does that mean?
I don't know. There's a ruin here.
Hike, wait. Hike, should we explore this on another episode?
Well, I think we just already did. I think that's all there is to it, dude.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I would have loved
it. There's no, special loot?
No, I don't see anything. And you can't take anything out of it.
Is this, like...
What does that mean, though?
Yeah, what is that? Why is this here? Guys? Oh, my God.
I didn't know what it was, and I'm excited now. By the way, have you noticed you haven't gotten hot at all today?
Yeah, we haven't, actually.
It's because of desert clothing, yeah.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. It's just
that silica pose.
It doesn't count in my. It doesn't count in our house. It's so hot in our house.
Yeah, dude. Oh, okay.
Okay. Do you see those flowers in the bottom right there? Those are the flowers. And wherever there's mud, those flowers are there. So remember, look for those things. So as well as silica pearls. I think. I don't know. Let me see how much chatting we have. We might have enough.
Like, can we get up and around here, maybe?
I have 46 chatting. How much do you have? Oh, I have 146 chatting. How much do you have? I think we might have enough, by the way.
Yeah, I still have 35.
Hike, look, enough.
You can get round though. You can get round a little bit more. Hike, should we go exploring up there?
What if we make a bridge from this to the other mountain?
Oh my, guys, should we make a massive bridge from here
to the other mountain?
All the way to the other.
It's the bridge of all bridges.
Yeah.
Imagine the awesome thumbnail we can get. Oh, take a look. This is where that terror bird almost killed me last episode. I was trying to go to a dinosaur that's in the trees. Do you see that dinosaur in the trees right there?
Which one? I can see. Yes. Yeah. I saw that last episode as well.
I was going to a dinosaur so I can make fun of it. And
dude, I can see the terror bird from here. I can see it.
Let's shoot it. Let's see how many hits it'll take from here, okay?
I hit one.
Is it coming towards you?
Yeah, he's coming.
Is it, which one would you hit? I can't tell.
It's the further one back. I missed.
At the rock?
Yeah. The one still at the rock. It's not the one running. It's the one on the right of the rock. Or maybe it's the one running. What do you reckon?
I don't know. Let's shoot him. I got one hit on the one at the rock.
I got another hit. I have no more bullets. Crap. Oh my God, there's another saber tooth. Dude.
By the way, up here, there's probably going to be saber tooths. And I don't have any more bullets. Great. Okay, I think we go home about now, guys.
Yeah, I think we should leave.
No! Oh my God, Hike. I just fell.
Hike, I'm trying to keep a lookout for you up top.
I'm okay. I didn't fall far enough.
Oh my God.
I didn't fall. Yeah, I think there's gonna be saber tooths here, dude. Oh my God, guys. That was a landed in 5 or so. Landed it.
Hike.
Yes.
We need to change.
You know what?
Should we go down here?
They're not as powerful as you think, actually.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah, at least in old Ark, they didn't used to be.
Oh, damn. All right. Like, should we go down here?
I think we need ammo. So let's just hug the wall, see how far we can stay up here.
Okay. Yeah, no, we can go all the way around, look.
Yeah.
But now we have a drop. Like, at least back then, we didn't have a drop.
We'll have a drop here. I mean, we'll be okay.
Are we going down?
But imagine if we have from that house... to up here.
A bridge.
What is
a
that?
Bridge.
Up here, up here. Look, I'm already up here.
You just pooped.
No, I didn't. That was blood that's probably falling off of me.
Or maybe it was your pet.
Is my pet still on me?
Yeah, maybe he farted in my face.
Maybe he pooed.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go here. Dude, I almost died right there. That was so scary.
Dude.
Oh my god. Up. Oh. I'm on top of it. Up, it's a stuck ankle. I'm glitching.
Uh-oh. Okay. Guys, look at him.
Break this rock.
Hike,
this ankle thinks
you're hitting him.
He thinks I'm in war with him. Let's kill him, let's kill him, let's kill him, let's kill him then.
Okay.
Pike time, pike time.
I can't do anything.
I'm killing him, I'm killing
him. Just okay, yeah, I'm just gonna let you do it because I don't wanna hit you.
Pike time, pike time.
Uh-oh. Pike, he's got his tail at you, bro.
He's not messing with me. I'm piking him, I'm piking him.
I'm smashing him in the face.
Woo!
Okay, he's dead. Woo! Okay, here, I'll go for hide.
Who expected that, dude? Oh, and now I'm stuck.
Get a scope on the rifle. It will let you shoot stuff more accurately from further distances.
But
crazy.
We need crystal,
crazy
though.
Crazy Spadger,
need...
thank you, dude.
We don't have crystal, guys. Yeah. We need crystal.
Are you encumbered right now, Hike?
Yeah, I'm probably going to be. But I'm trying to get rid of this rock so I can get unstuck. Yeah. Who would have thought, huh?
There we go.
Oh my god. That was a scary few moments, honestly.
Dude, I thought that Enkler was going to hurt you, bro.
Dude, it's a good thing he was just stuck.
Dude, it's a damn good thing he was stuck. Okay. Is that a raptor?
Well,
dude, my little pet is like
making sounds.
Making, yeah, is he hungry?
Usually that's a warning, I think. Guys, what does the little pet sounds mean? It might be a warning.
Yeah, what is that sound? Because he's doing it again.
I think it's
how usually, do I feed him?
You hit by the way, do this. You take a look at me. Do this?
Yep. How?
Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you. It's actually FF.
I tried EE, you know, so...
Yeah, it's actually FF, apparently.
So you got I had to Google it. He has,
I had already given him some.
Yeah, he has, an upgrade. Maybe that's what it was.
Oh, maybe... Okay, let's take a look. Does mine have an upgrade?
Yeah, his food's good. No, his food's good.
Access. Oh, yeah, he does have an upgrade. Food.
I just put it all on health. I put it all on health.
Holy crap, he had a lot of upgrades. Mine is at level 7 now.
Yeah, mine had like 6 or 7, bro.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Hike. I'm going to leave the silker pearls here because, yeah.
We have some more upstairs. Just let's put them upstairs. There's some stuff upstairs. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Can I?
All right.
Could you take some of this metal, please?
Yep, you have some metal. Where are you?
Right, it's in this chest right here, in this one, right, that one right there. I'm gonna head upstairs and start dropping off the items for you to make the beer.
Okay. Oh, can you grab the wood from that chest though? I got the metal.
I'll be encumbered.
Okay. I'm barely moving now, but it's okay. We'll get up there.
Yep. I'll go up and come back down. It's all good.
Okay.
It's a warning about a storm is on its way. Oh, okay, Tomo-san. Thank you for that, buddy. I appreciate that.
Oh, that's what it means. There, thank you. Thank you. Leveled up again. Storm is on the way.
Oh, it means to level up?
No, it means storm is on the way.
Okay.
Yeah. That's awesome, guys. Thank you.
You guys are the best, man.
First time watching, so can you tell me what you do? Michael Plays says first time watching. Michael Plays, really? I thought maybe I'm reading it. Maybe it's... anyway. So what I do is I'm a live streamer. I live stream every day, multiple times a day, and then we upload funny moment videos and a series on Hike the Gamer channel. Wizard with me is a live streamer as well, and he does awesome videos with Destiny and Call of Duty and a bunch of other stuff. What else was that? I don't know. I'm just a crazy guy trying to have fun with my friends, and that's you guys. Hey, Deadeye.
Can you have any wood, please?
Later, Loki. No, I don't.
Hi, could you put some wood? No wood on you? Okay, I want to start cooking the meat so then we can have food.
Alright, I'm gonna put some meat in here then. Oh wow, that's a lot of meat. Yeah, I'll fill it up to the max.
Where's the wood?
Come on, we almost stopped there, guys. We almost stopped there. Okay, let's go. Where's that? Go up! Where's that? Damn it! That's how I do it.
Sorry, dude. Sorry, dude. Payback, huh?
Why? You didn't want to punch me in the first place.
Okay, right, that's all that maxed out. All right,
and we have a lot of metal, and we're going to get some more metal.
I have no idea why I'm carrying poo with me, so we'll get rid of that.
Oh, I'm dropping off 130 metal, and we need wood up here, or spark powder, but I'd rather use the spark... Ah, we're okay. We can use the spark powder. Well, if we put wood, we'll have some more... charcoal, which will help us make more gunpowder. That's the thing.
Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. So I'm cooking the food, and that'll give us that stuff we need. All right,
I'm gonna grab stone because we need stone for the chat to cook with the chat, and and we're making a lot of charcoal. Holy crap.
Yep.
This is gonna be good, guys. This is gonna be good. Alright, I'm gonna go get wood. I'm gonna go get wood and and stone, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay. Is there anything that you need me to get? Like, I mean, I'm really hot right now, so...
Oh, come with me. You'll be cooler down here.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to repair my hat, actually.
And did you go all the way down the other ladder as well?
No. I just jumped off and went... I'm on the side. I didn't go to the ladder.
I'm gonna go down the ladder purely I'm gonna because get hurt I'm, here. Okay, that didn't hurt.
It's getting so hot that I gotta go down lower, guys.
Ooh! That just hurt me! Like, I need... Okay, I'm like stupor.
The heat will hurt you with that. The heat will hurt you right now.
Yeah, not only the heat...
I'm leveled up.
I need food.
We need to go inside the house somewhere. Is my health still going down?
Yeah, mine is.
Yeah, mine is too. Go inside the house, or we will die.
I'm at base camp.
Okay, I'm coming. Alright, I'm getting hurt. I'm broken bone.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Oh my god, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Make it, bro. Make it, dude. Come on.
Oh no, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so hot. Please stop, Heat.
Where are you, Hike? I can bring you berries.
Oh no, there's no way. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm dead in a second. Please, Storm,
where
just
are
die.
You?
I'm okay. It's not the berries. Woo, I'm okay. It's not as hot anymore. I don't think I'm gonna die.
Hike.
Health is going up again. Oh my freaking god, that was scary. Oh my god, that was so scary.
Oh my god, guys, that was crazy. Dude.
That was so scary, boys. That was so scary. Hey, what is that? Grab a stone or a flint if you don't mind. A stone is more important right at this moment. But...
Stone or flint? Dude, there's tons of flint upstairs, bro.
I've been using it to make the gunpowder.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'll grab stone then.
Alright.
Because I got an axe.
Yeah, me too.
Dude, thank you for
subscribing,
dude. I
almost died, guys.
I almost died.
That was freaking crazy, boys.
Dude, I'm so glad you never died, bro. Please don't die.
Oh my god. That was close. That was almost an epic fail, everyone.
Freddy says, "You are the best, Wizite." Thank you, Freddy, dude. I appreciate that comment, buddy. Thank you very much. Hope you're enjoying ARK, man.
You're the best, Wizite.
You're the best too, Hike.
Oh, not as best as
you. You know what
are.
That means, bro.
Yes.
That means we're the best.
Aww.
How much stone do we need, dude? I've got like 200 on me. Is that
okay,
enough?
That might be good. I'm gonna just drop the. If you have 200, I have 100, and I grab some wood too. So okay, we've got enough to do everything.
Yeah, I got like 250 on me right now.
Okay, so drop the stone in the. Why can't I move? Drop the stone in the mortar and paste.
Yes.
Pestle. Okay.
Yeah,
and then do you see? You can make cement paste or something like that.
Okay.
Do you see it?
I'm going up right now.
Okay, I'm coming with you.
Oh. Dude, my character's glitched out.
What's the matter?
Dude, I'm like floating.
Wait, I just went through you. Was that?
Yeah, I know, dude.
You are totally glitched out, brother.
I'm down.
Oh my
I'm
god.
We'll come back up. It's all good.
That was so scary, guys. I thought I was gonna pass out. Guys, what's that death symbol next in the bottom left mean? I don't know what that means. You're the best, Kevin. Thank you. I'm doing good. I almost died, though. Make sure you guys go check out Wizard, guys. He's live right now to give him some support. Give him some likes and comments.
Thank you, buddy.
And comments.
You guys
likes
do the same
comments.
For Hike.
Yeah.
There's not that many of you compared to what Hike has, but every little helps, right?
Oh, yeah, it does. Thank you so much, buddy.
Thank you so much, buddy.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go.
You want the stone in the pestle and mortar, right?
Minecrafter. Okay, yep. Here, let me show you.
I'll take the spawned meat out.
Then make the cementing paste. Click on that and then craft all 32.
On that one, craft all 32. There we go. Okay, cool. Right, we're making cement and paste. I'm gonna put this board meat over here along with that sand because we don't need that, along with flint.
So it takes four chests. How many can we make? Only 32? Really? That's it? Oh my god.
32 beer?
No, 32 cementing paste.
And then how many cement and paste?
We need. Oh, how many is? How many in smithy? Can you check?
Yep. Come back up.
Alrighty.
Coming up, guys. We're almost at 60 likes. I know we can do it.
Here in the smithy.
Very, very close. I'm gonna put. Is it? Oh yes, in the pestle and mortar, isn't it?
We have in the smithy. We have 57. So we need total 100.
Okay,
so I'm gonna put some wood in here so we can make some more charcoal and make our metal. We're gonna need 500 wood, so we might actually have to go grab wood too. But we have a lot of metal, which is great. We have total...
Thank you guys for all the new subs, man. I appreciate it, guys, so much. Thank you. Guys, whenever somebody subscribes, please hashtag their name in the chat to welcome them to the club.
Yo,
I'm really low health, Hike.
Did my game just froze? I think my game just froze.
Oh crap.
Nope, I'm still here. That was weird.
Hike, I'm dying.
Why are you dying? The heat? Just go upstairs. Yeah. Go on top of the building. Go on top of our building. Do not drop down. Go to the top of our building.
On top?
Yep.
How comes on top?
Because in our building is the heat, not the heat. Our building cooks us somehow.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that weird though?
Yeah, dude, we need to move house.
Well, we have enough clay. I've been making so much clay, so we can actually make a new house with the right material, adobo, so we don't die. I'm about to die too.
Yeah, hi,
hey, buddy.
Yeah, I'm still dying.
You're still dying? You see the fire? Do you see the fire?
What fire?
Next, in the bottom right, bottom left. If you see
bottom
a fire,
left.
Do you see a fire icon in the bottom left?
No, I'm alright now. But...
Okay, so if you come up here, that fire icon will disappear and you won't die.
Yeah. It's disappeared now.
Okay, so yeah, come up here. You're fine.
Okay, but my health's going down. We're going up now. Yeah, no, it's going up now. Okay. Good. I'm over here. Yo, dude, we need to get rid of this house, bro. We built the wrong house.
We need to do a new one.
Okay.
Leave them alone, right though.
Yo, absolutely, dude.
Okay, so we have 38 plus 11. Is that going to give us enough? 38 plus 11. Don't worry, I shouldn't die, guys. 95. We're going to have enough. We're going to have enough. Okay,
for
so
what? Enough for what?
To make our beer, a beer container. Come with me. Let's go get some wood. You won't die over here. We got to go get 500 wood. Was that?
Okay. 500? Oh god, that's a lot.
We have a lot of metal. No, it'll take us one or two trips. We have enough metal. We just need wood. Oh my god, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be good, guys. We're gonna make beer.
Oh, we're gonna get beer, dude. I'm dehydrated. Hike, crap.
Okay, do you wanna go?
Berries, right? Berries.
I'm not sure how much berries really help. They help a little bit, though. I would say go down to the water.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna go down.
Or you know, one of those bugs? Go drink it from the bug butt. I think there might be down there. Careful as you run through here. There's reptiles and stuff like that through here. And we should grab some ammo, I think. All right,
we need ammo, dude.
Drop. I should have brought the gunpowder with me.
Is gunpowder heavy?
No, it's just stupid to bring behind gunpowder and you're gonna lose it. You know.
Okay. Okay, we've done that. We're fine now, guys.
Okay, all right.
My health should start regenerating. Okay, I'm gonna start getting wood and I'll come up with the wood.
That's perfect.
Yeah, I'll get wood from down here and head up.
And
I just subbed to you. Thank you, Slug Boy, man. Thank you, dude. I appreciate that.
Thank you for subscribing to our friend, guys. Go check him out. Links in description. I have 250 already. Okay.
250 wood already?
I have 350 wood. Yeah, it's easy. I'm gonna drop 50 of them because I'm too heavy to move.
Dude.
Yeah, just 2-3 trees and you can get all of it.
Okay.
All right. Come on. It's that metal axe, dude. Metal axe is just epic.
Yeah, dude. Metal axe just does work, man. Work.
Oh my god.
Whew. Okay, so I'm gonna go and grab this tree right here. We have 500 wood. You got 350. I've got 200. We're good. That's good. We've done it.
Nice. Okay. Right? Yep. Coming okay, up here.
I'm gonna do this last tree and I'm gonna come back up.
Okay. I think we have enough.
You know what? I might as well just do the trees on the way up, right? Until I'm encumbered and then just throw it when I'm encumbered.
Yep. That's what I did. I took.
Because we're always gonna need wood in the house.
Yep. All right. Next.
Hey everyone, how's it going? What's up?
Next RC episode, reacts, dude? Since we have so much clay, what we can do is we can just demolish everything and then you know, use the wood from and the stone and make everything we want.
Absolutely, dude.
Okay, access it. Okay, so we're gonna toss gunpowder here, cementing paste here.
That's that. Another 50 wood. We'll take that.
Oh, do you have any stone with you? Oh.
I think I left stone in the house.
It's alright. No
worries.
I think
I did leave stone in the house.
No worries.
How much wood do I have? Yo, I have like 330 wood on me as well. So
okay, that's cool.
We're really good.
I dropped some, so we're gonna need some of you more of you. But yeah, as long as you have 300, I have 300 here already. Okay, 300. Let's take a look. Structures, cooking, wood, 500 wood, and cementing paste 100. And here's the rest of the cementing paste. So we just need. I'm gonna freaking die. Let's go up. Woo. We're gonna have to fix this problem next episode, dude.
Yeah, dude, we have to. Okay, I'm gonna run in. I'm gonna drop all my wood.
Okay, and I'll come up here. And then we'll make it together.
I can't even drop it. Yeah.
Drop it.
The bear gonna cool us down.
No, no. Smithers, call it. Drop it here. Drop it in front of me. Give me 200 wood.
Hang on. No, I get it. You want it in the smithy, right?
Yeah, 200 on the smithy. Okay, you got it.
Two, yep, there you go.
Okay, and then take a look. Structures, cooking, making a beer barrel.
I don't see it.
It's being fermented. Ferments tasty brew from thatch, water, and berries. All right,
do it, dude.
Do you see it? Grab it. Where's that? I'll grab it.
Yeah, grab it.
Okay, and then I'm coming upstairs. I'm about to die. Oh, where's that?
Upstairs, bro. Don't die.
Where are you?
Are you upstairs?
Yeah. Hey pal, how you doing?
How you doing, buddy?
All right.
Hey, here's my pet. I still need to name him.
Okay, throw him on the ground and let's name him.
Was that you need water to make beer? Okay.
Yeah, and you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna learn the ingram for a jar because how else are we gonna take water, right?
Yep. Oh wait, I think I already have that actually.
The water jar.
I have the engram for. Where is it?
Water
I got
jar.
The engram for. I got the engram for water well.
Okay, well we can put a water well in next to our house too, but we need the
and water reservoir. I already got that as well.
Okay, I got the water skin and then a water jar. I got the water jar now, and then we can take a look. All right, am I healed by the way? I'm almost healed. Come on, let's go. Put the beer barrel somewhere. Ready? We're gonna destroy this house, right?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we won't destroy the foundation, but we'll destroy the walls.
Yeah, I think we should keep the foundation, but then just do the walls.
Okay, use item. All right, it's a big beer. Okay, so where should we put our beer tap? How about right here by the balcony?
Yeah. So then, while we're out relaxing, we can just grab a cold one, right? Name him quicker. I think. Oh, dude, check it out.
How cool is that, dude?
Dude, that is so sick, bro.
Access
and what do we
inventory.
Have to put in there to make the beer?
Put thatch. I have thatch.
We
have
thatch right here.
Berries and water in this and wait for fermentation. Then fill it up with glass jar.
Okay. I don't have any berries.
Okay, and now I'm going to look at structures. Let me see how we make a glass jar.
I'm like getting wrecked by the heat again.
Me too.
Just come outside.
Guys, where do we make glass jars, guys? Glass jars. Crystals. We need crystals. Oh, and cementing paste. Ah, wizard.
Yo.
So we need glass jars and cementing paste.
Okay.
Okay. And crystal. For glass jars, we need crystal. I think that's the next episode. A long hike to get crystal.
Yep.
I'm curious where we can get crystal. Um,
Yo, Cooper Hill, happy birthday, buddy. Hope you have a good one, dude. Buddy. Happy birthday, dude. Guys, remember, if you want to shout out, like, and share the stream, we'll be doing them at the end of the stream once you guys comment saying that you've liked and shared it.
Oh, my God. I misspelled it completely. I'm like, what the hell am I doing? I'm like, I drew a blank. Scorched Earth, Crystal. Nope, that's not.
You said crystals are on top of like mountains, right?
Well, from the other ones, it was on top of the mountain.
Ah.
Hi, guys. I see you. Damn it. So, it's the only way we can get is if we have glass jars. Huh.
Okay. Okay, that's
it's lagging like crazy, really?
Hmm. I think they're just trolling, Hike.
Hmm. So, we need to get water.
Yep.
Hey, wizard, follow me. I'm gonna go to the water.
Which one? The one on the left or the one on the right?
In the bottom. By our house.
Okay. Base camp, yep.
Can you see what you need to make a well?
Yep, I think it's just... to make a... Guys, we're gonna make a well right now. To make a well, we need... cementing paste and large storage box, apparently.
How much cementing paste?
Oh, wait. No, wait. If we go here, we need... Okay, we need 15 cementing paste, mm-hmm. 50 stone, 10 wood, and 10 flint. We can make a well.
So 50 cementing... Oh, my God. There's got to be an easier way to get chatting. What's the easiest way to get chatting, guys? Holy crap. Because that's a lot of chatting.
Is it?
50, it's like 100 chatting or something like that, as much as we... Yeah.
No, I don't think you need chatting to get it.
Cementing paste, though, right? That's for cementing paste. You need chatting.
Oh, damn. You need... Oh, damn.
And for glass, you need 7 chatting. 7 cementing paste, which is like 30 chatting.
So what is the fastest way to get chatting? I don't know. Is it from the bugs?
I don't know. The bugs is the only way I have discovered to do it with. But I don't really know.
Okay, guys, could you let us know how to get chatting, please? Like the fastest way?
Yeah. Possible? People
that'd be great.
People might be lagging too. Or might be trolling. Alright, I'm gonna make us some more ammo because we don't have any.
Okay. Yes, yeah.
And I got a worse.
I have metal right here. Okay. I have metal right here in the lake. In the pond.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna see if I can put water.
As much metal as I can, dude.
I'm gonna see how we put the water in a beer bar, I guess. And grab some
Lily Morgan asks, is this their first time on ARK? No. It's not our first time on ARK. But we just... Like, I'm certainly learning ARK. Hike's played ARK for a while.
Yeah, I've not played ARK Scorched. And the ARK I played was 6 months ago, and they've added a ton of stuff. Like, there was no beer.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah. Is this their first time? Is this your first time on ARK? Yes. What is her name? Lily?
Yeah, Lily. Is this your first time on ARK? Was axe best way to get chitin? Oh, they said the axe is the best way to get chitin. Not the pickaxe?
Really?
Are you sure?
Because I tested it a few times and it was the pickaxe that gave it to us.
Oh my God, he said my name. Yeah. We will say, if you're active in the chat, guys, we will always recognize and appreciate the love that you guys are giving us. Always. Okay, well, let's try the axe.
Okay.
Dude, I can't hit it. Like, it's like impossible to kill a bug.
Yeah, you just gotta move around until you can.
Boom. Trying to throw a boomerang at it. It just dodged my boomerang.
Oh my God.
Woof. Nope. Hike, this thing's good. Hike, this thing is good. Where's my bow?
The axe or the...
No, the bug. He gets away from me, dude.
Weapon, kay. Ammo. How much ammo do you need? I'm gonna craft 42.
I have none. You can make 142?
No, 42 only.
Okay.
Like all that gunpowder and everything, I can only make like 42.
Okay.
I put like 120 gunpowder in there, dude, and I can only make 42. How crazy is that?
Wow, dude.
All right.
Oh, I keep missing this damn bug.
What are you trying to get?
I want
to
shoot the bug. Oh my God, dude. It's like, Nope. I'm not wasting any more on that.
What are you shooting with that? The bullets or what?
No, an arrow.
Oh.
It's impossible. Okay, I'm getting you some more metal, by the way, Hike.
Oh, we always need metal.
Always need metal, dude.
Let me see if I can put my water containers in here to put water in it.
Yo, Hike, what about the big dinosaur bones? Will they give us chatting?
They might.
There's a dinosaur up there and I don't like the look of it.
Where are the dinosaur bones?
There's dinosaur bones over in the hunting plains.
Oh yeah, I think they might give us keratin, which is fine as well. That works as well.
What, it does the same?
Yeah, it does the same.
Okay, so should we go for that?
Yeah, yeah. How long have you been going live right now? I'm trying to decide to go now or not later.
An hour and 10.
I think we should make a trip there.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, I'm gonna grab 42 bullets. Okay. That should be enough.
I'm at base camp, so you can come down and grab me.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop everything that I have right here so we can carry the most.
And look for crystals. Crystals are spiky little things that you can find them all over the place.
Yep. I'm just dropping everything in these chests down the bottom height.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
So if you need anything, it's down here.
I'm already.
I'm gonna put on my gun. All right, guys, we are gonna go and take a look.
All right.
At the dinosaur bones over there. So.
All right, I'm coming down.
Okay, where are you, Hike?
I got you a gift too, a little water. Water bag. I was gonna try to use this to transfer the water, but we couldn't. Guys, can you take a look?
That's only for personal use.
Can you take a look at the beer ingredients that we need?
Yes. Please, that'd be great.
Because like,
yo, my boy, iCrazy Teddy is in the chat.
Hey, iCrazy, how you doing, buddy?
Dude, he was just streaming a moment ago, and he had a comb over like his granddad.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. But that's a good look for him.
Dude, I typed in his chat, Teddy has a comb. Oh, thank you for the meat, dude. I needed that. And a water skin. Yo, there we go. Okay. I typed in his chat. I was like, yo, my man has a comb over like his granddad. Oh dude. Okay, god. Where'd you go, bro?
I'm here filling up the water skin.
Okay, how do I fill up the water skin?
You go in the water and you put it in your shortcut and then press it.
Okay. We're gonna bind that to key number 9.
All right.
So we are gonna drink, and we're gonna go 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. I think. Yep. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, one.
So it's axe, huh? Let me try the axe.
Yeah, try the axe, dude.
Well, I got 17 chatting, so I think it's the axe.
Your nan was bald.
It gives you like almost twice as much. Maybe I was using the axe yesterday and I just forgot. Where is that? Don't go so far so quickly. I lost you again.
Oh, I'm just heading towards the plains. Okay. I'm just looking for bugs.
By the way, yeah, so jump up on the rocks first before you get there.
Yeah, no, yeah, I am. Look, let's see map here, dude.
I don't see you, Wizard, by the way. I'm in
dude. I just remembered. Remember the saber tooth that was here earlier when we was up on the cliff?
Well, remember the terror birds?
The terror birds and the saber tooths. Oh,
we
man,
have killed
crazy.
A saber tooth. We have not killed a.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, hi. I can. Yeah. Oh, dude, a raptor just killed something over there. No. It's a terror bird. Dude, it's a terror bird.
Where, to the right? Slightly to the right?
All the way up to the right.
All the way to the right?
Let's see it running. Let's see him jump in.
Oh, over there to the right. Yeah, right. That's now. Fine. We don't have to worry about that guy.
Okay. Yeah, and there's also some. There's also two bugs right.
I got one of them. Yeah. Let's go jump on the rock. I'm going to go get that bug and jump on the rock on the right of it.
Okay.
On the left of it, sorry.
Dude, I think there's a terabyte over here as well, so be careful.
Oh, wrong one.
Okay. Oh, there's the saber tooth. Should I shoot the saber tooth to make it to
somebody? Are you on a rock? Are you on a rock? Get on the rock first.
Not yet.
The rocks are our friends.
The rocks are our friends. Hike, the saber tooth is attacking another. Oh, we can't see it from here. Okay, saber tooth is attacking another dinosaur, and I want to save it.
Okay.
I want to save the saber tooth.
But remember, keep your ammo. We don't want to risk everything. All right, where is he? Where is he?
He was behind this yellow tree right here.
On top of the rocks.
So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go on this rock right here.
Okay. I don't see it.
Oh, wait. I don't think that you can get on this rock.
I don't see it. Was that?
Yeah, so the dinosaur ran, and I don't know if he chased it. Yeah, you can't get on this rock.
Where's that? I see two bugs over here by the bones. Let's go and get the bugs. So come okay. towards me.
Yep, I see them. I see them. I see them.
I missed one.
You missed.
Remember,
shot,
the terror bird was here somewhere.
Got one.
He missed that time.
I didn't miss that time. Point blank. Okay. Where is? I'm just taking a look around height, making sure that we're not gonna get flanked by
right.
a raptor or something, dude. You know what I mean?
I agree. Okay, so there's bones here.
Make
sure your weapon is always reloaded, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
Before you put it away.
Okay. Yeah, I see you there. Yeah, there's only friendlies around us right now, so I think we're good.
All
right,
let's go towards that bones.
I can see two more bugs.
Let me see. Can we get... It's not giving me anything.
Oh, there's a terror bird chasing that.
Where's that? It's not giving me anything, the bones.
Okay.
Yeah, the bones isn't giving me anything. I think it's just from like a visuals thing. Do you want to try it? Maybe I'm glitched out or something.
Yeah, I'll try this.
Was that a one shot kill?
Two more bugs down here.
Oh, I thought you killed a terror bird.
No. Killed jug bugs.
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think that. I wish that gave us chat.
Guys, did these give us anything?
I don't
not?
Think so. I don't think so, unfortunately.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
How cool would it have been if you got chatted from that?
Yeah, that would have been well good. I just killed two bugs down here, so we need to go get them, but okay. I believe...
There's a terror bird?
Yeah.
Let's get on the rocks here somewhere.
I'm trying to get up right up here. I can't get up on this.
There's rocks over here we can get on up. I'm going to go out on this one.
Okay, I think the terror bird's... That's a bug. The terror bird was down by the water.
Okay. I mean, if we can kill it from here, that'd be great. The kangaroo... Oh, I thought it was running. Oh, kangaroo's running towards you.
Okay, I see... I just shot the terror bird.
Come back,
he's running
back,
towards
come back.
Me.
Come back. Where is it? I don't see it. You see it?
Is it also a raptor?
Where?
Up on the mountain to your left, up on the cliff. You see him up on the cliff there?
Yep, I'm gonna shoot him. Got a hit.
I got a hit as well.
Where's the terror bird?
We both hit him. The terror bird's behind the rock. Oh, look, he's right there by the water, look.
Got the raptor.
Good stuff. The terror bird's on the water, look. You see him running away?
Is that it?
I hit him again.
Wow, did he just jump?
I don't know, dude. He's like glitching out.
Yeah, he just ran away. All right, let's not worry about it. Usually they run away when they're low in health. That means we do a lot of damage with a pistol.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah. That's good.
Okay, 27 chatting. You can keep an eye on him. I'll get this stuff then.
Are you killing him again?
Is he down?
Nope.
How far is he from me?
No, he's far.
Let me try to...
Okay, he's like on the other side of that rock. Like, I missed that one, man. Guys, how did I miss that shot?
Oh, couldn't get up there.
Oh, he died.
He died. Let's see if it gives us anything special. And watch out, they travel in packs. You know, remember?
Yeah.
I don't know
where
he died.
I'm just coming down behind you, Hike.
Huh?
He died like right over here.
Okay, and there's metal here too.
Nice.
Where are you? Is that?
I'm running down the river.
Yes. Use pickaxe and switch around. See if it gets you anything. Use both. You know.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go over to him.
It would have been awesome if that thing gave us keratin.
It would, wouldn't it? Nope. Hide. Yeah, just hide and meet, bro.
We still need crystal. And for crystal, I think we're gonna have to make a trip next time.
Where to?
I don't know.
Crystal maze!
Let's do some research, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna have to go towards a volcano. That's the only place I found crystal.
Okay.
Maybe next episode
dude,
we can get some flying birds.
Shout.
You know what? Let's go get flying birds next level, and that way we can
okay.
we can explore most of the place, and not, maybe not land completely, but explore.
Yeah, okay, I'm cool with that. Yeah? Sounds like a plan. Yeah, dude, that'd be sick. Do you guys like the sound of that? Like getting flying dinosaur birds?
Hey, what's that? I got some metal for you. Where are you?
I'm up on top of this rock because right here, I don't see any friendlies. And you know what that means,
Hype. I don't know where you are, though.
I see you down there by the river. I'm coming down to you right now. Okay, just stay there.
Okay.
In fact, I killed some bugs down here, bro. I killed some bugs down here.
I got the two bugs here.
Okay, cool. Do you get much from them?
Yeah, 20 or 30. Nothing. Here. I'm going to drop you... I'm gonna drop you metal.
Oh, no. Yeah, dude, I can carry a load of stuff right now. I'm flying, Jack. What do you mean you're flying, Jack? Yeah,
here's some more. Are you good?
Yeah, okay, I'm good. Okay. Yeah, I'm good.
All right, let's just make our way back. Let's take the chat and make it in cement paste. And then next live stream, we're going to go for crystal and make some more ammo and then go explore the whole map. But there's more metal here.
If you tame a dragon, you'll have to take the egg, not the dragon. It has to be an egg. Ah.
That's the only way you can tame a dragon.
Did you know that?
Yep. I looked it up because I want to tame a dragon. But here's the thing. The mom will attack you. Remember that
one
egg
you threw? So you have to kill
the mom? I'm not sure. But remember that... Well, if she's not there, she's not going to know. But remember that one time... remember that one time when you took an egg and two dinosaurs attacked you immediately?
Ah, okay, now I know, dude.
That's why, because you took the mommy's egg.
Right.
So it's not an easy thing to do. You gotta make sure the dinosaur's not there when you take the egg, or you're gonna have to kill the dinosaur, which is hard to do. Really hard.
Yeah, they just turn aggro on you, don't they? Like, full on aggro.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm back at base camp. Where are you?
I'm coming around. I just ran up the hill. I took a shortcut.
I'll come upstairs. Are we going upstairs or staying down?
Upstairs.
Okay, coming up.
Let's just drop off.
You tame a drag, get the egg. Yeah, dude, I never knew that you had to... Yeah, I never knew that you had to get the egg of actually taming the dragon.
I think it's easier to do the egg. I don't know about the instead. I know it's easier just to do the egg. That's what I've been told.
Yeah, is it possible to get, like, to tame the dragon, like the dragon itself, or do you actually have to only get it from the egg?
Do you have stone on you by any chance?
I do.
Can you throw all the stone?
Oh, wait, I don't. Stone is downstairs. I can get you stone, though. Hang on. Okay. What do you want, stone?
Well, if you can throw the stone in there, we can make a lot more ceramic paste with all the chat we just got.
Throwing the stone in here. Okay, there you go. I think I put stone in this one as well, buddy. Yes, I did. There's some more metal as well. I'm going to throw the metal on the fire as well, along with some more wood.
7 cementing paste and 2 crystal. We need to go get crystals. Where is the stone?
The stone is in this box right here. Oh, look, there's 100. Do we need this 100 metal in here?
Where, in the box?
Yeah.
No,
in the pestle mortar.
There's no hard metal. Oh yeah, damn it, I put it in the wrong place. Sorry, I'm an idiot.
I just took the wrong thing.
I'm an idiot.
No, you're good.
I blanked
that. We've got tons of metal, bro.
I blanked that. Yeah.
Yo, look, we have in there now like 172 metal, so that's really good.
We need thatch or wood for this metal. I'll put some spark powder. It's okay.
I just put some more wood in there, bro. You're good.
Okay, you did? Okay.
Yep. Okay, I'm just trying to think if there's anything else that we could do right now, just really quickly.
I don't know. I think we've done a lot, to be honest, today so far.
Yeah, we've done good. We've certainly done good. Certainly have done good.
We need some stone. I'll go get some stone real quick. I think it'll just be okay. Oh, wait, you put some in here. All right, never mind.
Yo, thank you for the brand new sub, Andre Love. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, man. A lot.
Oh my god, Becky.
I'm gonna put some meat on. Oh no!
What is that?
Hike's the big dude. I'm hiding behind Hike.
What is that? I don't know what it is.
Dude, I don't know what it is either. I really want to know what it is, though, man.
I think it's where the gravestones are, to be honest. Oh, look. Look. Do you see the pumpkins? They're lit.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, they light at night. Yo, Hike, maybe it spawns at that ruined ritual site.
Yep, where the where the...
Like, up on the hill?
Yeah, by the way, it's really extremely cold right now.
Is that...
Oh!
You just threw your torch.
Oops.
Bye! No.
Go get it. Go get it, wizard.
I knew what you was gonna do.
Oh my God.
Guys, guys, what is the dodo with urn? Like, what is it?
Oh my God, that was funny.
Guys, what is the dodo with urn? Like, I literally have no idea what it is. I'm going looking for it, Hike.
All right, I'm coming. Do you have any ammo?
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming with you. This might be bad idea.
This might be a really bad idea, dude. Should we go to the gravestone?
Where's your torch? I don't see it. Where are you?
It ran out. It ran out. I'm just to your right. I'm just to your right.
Okay, come on. Right. Oh, look at the. Oh my God, look at the moon. Do you see the carving on the moon?
No, it doesn't work for me, bro. Dude, it's just like a blue little smudge.
Oh my God.
I don't know why, dude.
Okay, are you with me? Are you with me? Because this
it's a T-Rex with a sod head. What is that? Yeah, I'm just behind you. Oh, I thought that was it right there. I really want to see what it is.
Are you ready to lose everything though?
Like, I mean, it despawns so we can go and get it back.
No, like, okay.
Bro?
It's not here. I don't see anything here. This is our friendly
guy. Isn't the gravestone. This isn't the gravestone.
Yeah, but
the gravestone was in the plains.
I just want to check it. It's this way, right?
The gravestone is in the hunting plains to the right of the base camp.
No, there was one here too.
Hike? Oh no. It's a green drop. Yo, should we go and get the green drop while we're here? Guys, do you want us to go and get the green drop?
The green drop is going to be really old stuff, to be honest. So it's not a big deal. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not really worried about the green drop because it's like old stuff. We need higher color stuff.
Okay.
I don't see anything though.
I'm going to the gravestone area over here.
I'm coming.
Bro, if we die, like we die. The wyvern, the
spawns. Well, do we want to kill it or capture it? Because I can make quick narco arrows as long as we can find it.
Like, I mean, it's gonna despawn within like the next 30 seconds.
A few seconds, yeah. Oh, I don't see it.
Damn! Yo, look at it. Look, there's a picture of it.
Where's the picture?
You can see, like, the little picture of it.
Where?
It's gone now.
I'll get it.
Yep. Oh, guys, we really, really, really want to find it. Does anyone know where the dodo with urn spawns? Yo, the stream wants us to go and get the drop.
You can go get it. To be honest, it's not going to be anything good. It's going to be, like, wooden stuff that we don't need.
Okay, what about the blue drop? Because that's right there.
That might be good. Which one?
Oh, dude, there's a raptor. There's a raptor. Back up. There's two.
Let's just call it here so I can do my other stream. I have to do another stream, remember, brother?
Okay, then, buddy. I might go and get the drop while you jump off.
Really? Okay, because the heads up. If you lose everything, it's going to take a lot to make it back.
I know, but...
That's further than you think it is, by the way. Was that...
Do you reckon?
Oh, yeah. I know for a fact that's further than you think it is.
I'm gonna go up the mountain.
Do you see the base of it? Do you see the base of it?
Not yet, because I'm running out of the mountain.
Yeah. If you don't see the base of it, it's gonna be pretty far away.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good shot actually. Yo, there's a purple one though. That's not too far. That's just behind that big rock there.
Who knows what level you have to be for the purple one, everyone?
Yeah. Does anyone know? Like, if I can go and get a blue or a purple, I'll go and get it, guys. But I need to know for sure that I can be getting it. So let me know. Run to the orange rocks.
It's gonna be in like half an hour, guys.
Okay, yeah, I can see the blue one, dude. Dude, the blue one's not even that far.
Okay, go for it, brother. I'm just gonna.
Get the blue drop. Can I get the blue drop at my level?
I think you are the right level to get the blue drop. I don't think it's gonna be a lot of stuff, to be honest. Stuff we need though. I'm curious to see what it is though.
I'm gonna go and get the blue drop.
If you're at the right level, it might give you stuff higher than your level, but usually it's stuff lower than your level. It's weird like that.
I can see a raptor. We want to steer clear.
Just don't lose
raptors,
all that metal, dude. All that.
No. I don't. I've left it back at the house.
Alright.
Okay, we want to go down here. Guys, we are going for the blue drop. I just hope. these raptors don't smell my little furry friend that we have.
And eat him. What'd you call him, by the way?
I didn't name him yet, dude.
Aw. Poor guy. Doesn't have a name yet.
I know, right? Guys, we need a name for our little friend. Is it a boy or a girl, Hike? Can you remember?
I don't know. You're gonna have to throw him.
Throw him away.
No, you gotta throw him.
Get up the mountain. Okay, well, how do I get up this place? Guys, we're gonna go and get this little blue thing. Well, in fact.
Alright, here we go.
I hope it's not a little blue drop. I hope it's a big blue drop.
I guarantee you guys, we're not gonna get eaten. Remember, we said usually there's bad things around drops.
I'm good, bro. I'm gonna turn into Rambo. Okay, there we go.
Red is 60, blue is 25. So there you go. Thank you, everyone.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, the 7 deadly sins.
Anyone? So I'm probably gonna get junk out of this, right?
probably so. Yeah. So 25 level might be. I don't know. I hope you get crystal out of it. It would be awesome if you do.
Could you imagine if I get crystal and then I can get a sniper scope?
Well, I would say let's make the jar so we can have the beer. But I guess sniper scope is cool too.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Maybe I get two. Guys, we are going for the drop. We are freaking going.
You need two crystals for the glass. Yes.
Hike, one episode. We should do an episode dedicated to opening drops.
Need butterflies and stuff like that, or some kind of a flying animal.
Yeah, we'll get him. Okay, I can see it.
Let me see what else we can make here, guys.
No, there's a saber tooth!
Bye-bye, wizard!
No. Uh-oh. Hike, you jinxed me! Oh my god, the saber tooth. I don't know if I killed it. Did I kill it? Did it come up that I killed it, guys? A saber tooth just attacked me and I no-scoped it. Oh my god. I wondered, like, hey, what's that that's climbing in those bushes? I'm just watching to see back. Boom. I killed a saber tooth.
We can make a chainsaw, by the way.
Okay. We're going to do that. Poor saber tooth. He got wrecked. Yo, yes, I just got Ketterin from the saber tooth, bro.
You did? How much? Oh, yeah. It gives you like 3 or something, right?
2. Oh, no.
More grenade. Oh, my God.
Dude, I just no-scoped a freaking saber-tooth.
Wizard, I'm going to make a fabricator in a moment, and which is going to give us
a fabricator.
It's like a smithy, but more advanced. And with it, you can make a chainsaw or a silencer attachment. For your long range rifle. Oh my god. All right, well, let's do that.
And then do it, dude. Dude, I think that the drop disappeared.
Oh no.
Guys, I think I came all this way and the drop disappeared.
I had a feeling.
Oh god.
Sorry, brother.
I'm dead. Oh my god. I don't know what that was, but something just booted me off of the mountain, bro.
Oh no, all that awesome stuff. What are we gonna do, Wizard? What are we gonna do?
Hike, I don't know what it was. Dude, it just attacked me out of nowhere, dude. I didn't even get to see it. I'm going back.
I did not see that happening, Wizard. Who could have guessed?
It wasn't my fault, Hike.
Who could have guessed, Wizard? Who saw that coming? Hashtag epic fail.
I done it for the stream, man. The stream wanted to see it. Okay. I went to get it. And you know what, Hike? The damn drop disappeared. It dropped. It disappeared.
By the way, we need 15 crystals so we can make this fabricator. Oh, wow.
Okay. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, Hike, I'm going back. I'm going to get my stuff.
We need crystal, guys. We need crystal.
That thing. Whatever that was, guys. That could be a T-Rex. And I don't even know, but I'm going back.
You know what? Was that I see metallic rocks, and I'm assuming crystal is going to be there. Metallic mountains.
Right,
I see metallic mountains from here, and I bet the crystal is going to be over there.
I reckon that you could be true. You're right.
So for the next episode, guys, what type of animal flies? Let's take a look. It's scorched earth, dinos. Or whatever you want to call it. I'm in the wiki.
I'm going back, guys. Guys, I'm going back to get my stuff.
Birdland, canyons.
There's no way I can leave my rifle out here. How much metal did the rifle take, Hike, to make?
80.
Oh my god. Dude, I think it was a T-Rex.
I'm sure it might have been. Unique creature, death worm, dodo. This is the unique creature, other spawns.
Guys, I think... Look, what is that? Is that a T-Rex? Oh no, it was a Terror Bird.
All right.
I can see it. Damn. So, guys, it's still there where my thing is.
Which flying aircraft do you guys want? Which flying aircraft? Which flying bird have we seen so far? Was that a butterfly? Dude, is pretty much it, right?
Yeah, butterfly. Dude, I thought it was this thing. What is this thing? Oh!
What's happening? Was that? What's happening?
Oh my god! I've been tranquilized. Bro, there's something that shot darts at me and it's chasing me! Hike!
How far are you with that? How far is that are you?
I'm like, dude, I wouldn't come here if I was you because this thing's chasing me.
Okay, just keep running, get on a stone and I'll come help you.
Oh my god, dude. I don't even know what this thing is, but it flung spikes at me.
Alright, just get on a rock, I'll come help you.
It looks like one of those crocodile things. Holy crap.
Okay, are you on a rock?
It stopped chasing me.
Are you on a rock though?
Not yet. I'm still coming towards you. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm coming for you though.
Okay. Hike.
I'm just making some ammo real quick. All right, just stay on a rock. I'm coming. I got a long.
I'm good. But this thing has tranquilized me.
Where are you?
I'm by the waterhole on the hunting plains.
All right, I'm coming.
Guys, like, I went for you guys, man. I went for you guys to get the drop.
Oh my god!
Got killed.
I hate to say, I told you so.
I know, dude.
Did you get your gear though?
No.
No. Okay, I'm coming. If I end up losing my gear, was that? I'm gonna expect a gift next live stream.
Okay, I will grind for you, my bro. I will grind for you.
All right, I'm coming to the war planes. I don't see a lot of friendlies here, so this is a bad location to be.
I can only see one raptor from here.
I see you.
Where are you?
I'm above you.
Hey,
buddy.
Okay, my tranquilization thing's gone.
Okay, where was he?
All right. Okay, over here.
Just be careful, okay?
Yep.
I'm going to go on a higher rock because... Oh, remember, there's also a snake. Or something up here, too.
I just fell down. Oops.
Me too. Alright, I have to go around. Okay, there's a couple. Oh, there's a butterfly here. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is what we need to fly.
Hike, if we can not get attacked by this crocodile thing.
But do you know where it's at?
I don't know.
I want you to be the bait.
I'll be the bait. I don't mind. Okay, guys, we are gonna attempt to get back my stuff, and then we're getting out of here.
Hold on, let me regenerate my strength because I was running a lot. Is it right in front of us? No, that's the dodo bird.
Okay, no. Okay, he's down there, dude. Dude, look. If you come to me here, you can see him in the water right there. Yeah, like in the river. No, we're not in the water, but you see him straight there.
Oh my god!
But hike. Wait. We don't have to kill him because he's not the one that killed
that's
me.
That's not the regular crocodile, by the way.
Yeah, dude, that thing threw spikes at me, bro.
Where are you?
Okay, look, follow me.
I don't want to go there if I don't have to, is that?
I'm going to go and get my stuff.
All right. Okay, how far is it? Is it pretty close to here?
Yeah, it's just like up here and on one of the rocks.
All right, I'm going to get some chatting while you go there. I'm here as a backup, brother.
I might need you to shoot the terror bird.
Yeah, that's not happening. All right, where are you? I'm coming with you. Do you see the terror bird anywhere?
Not right now.
All right.
Trying to get up on here. Don't really.
You gotta jump from further away.
Yep. Okay. Let's come up here.
Yep. That's not where we. Up. Okay. Up. Is that kangaroo running? No, it's not.
No. Come around the other side. Hi. Oh, you might be able to jump through there. Yeah. There you go. And then jump onto the rock. Jump out onto here. Okay. Wait. You see this big giant dinosaur right here?
Holy crap. What is that thing?
I don't know, dude. but that's a friendly. Yeah. It's a friendly. Okay.
I gotta get his name. Can you go get his name? I don't want to die. Where's your pet, by the way? Did you lose your pet? Your pet probably got eaten, honestly.
My baby died. See this big rock here? That's where my bag is. It's up on top.
I want to see what this guy's name is. Holy crap, he's white.
It's like a pancreonian or something like that.
It's a parasaurus, I think.
Oh, dude.
I don't know what it was.
Terrorbird.
Where?
Terrorbird, it's on me. Terrorbird on me. I'm going to run away with it.
Don't bring him back to me just now. I'm not on a rock.
I won't. I'm dead.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, I'm dead.
Where are you?
Dude, he's like eating my body by that big massive dinosaur. I'm coming back. Guys, we have to go and... But dude, he's no longer at my gun actually now, so that might be a good thing.
Who is that? By the way, your stuff gets decomposed after like 5 minutes, so you better hurry up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you lose the bag.
Oh, okay. That's going to be interesting. But it's good because he's off of the big rock. But guys, we are getting my stuff back.
Oh, there's a terrorbird. All right, I'm going to try to take it out.
Jump on a rock, dude.
One hit. Yep.
Is it chasing you?
No, it's running away.
Okay. Is it running like really far away?
Nope, it's coming right at me.
Oh.
Shoot. Hopefully it doesn't kill me. Okay, it's not able to get up here.
Okay, good.
This is the first terrorbird we're going to kill. 3 shots so far, Wizard.
Okay.
Between us.
I think it's going to take like 6.
4.
Guys, how many shots does it take to kill a terrorbird? Does anyone know?
Four. Oh my god.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Okay. And all he's giving us is hide. And hide.
I'm almost back.
He's dead.
I'm literally
he's dead.
So close, dude.
Okay, he's dead. Alright, I'm gonna go look for your stuff, okay?
Dude, that crocodile thing died. Dude, I'm gonna harvest the crocodile quickly because he's right here. He might give us some good stuff. Oh, I can't.
Where's that? Come get your body, dude.
Bro, look at that. That is just crazy.
What is that?
I'm coming right now, dude.
Where's that?
Yep.
I see an animal. I don't know what they are.
I'm coming. I'll bait it. Dude, I'll be the bait. Guys, we have to go and get our stuff.
Oh, they're running away. There's tiny little flying birds.
Oh, yeah, there's also some ants as well. Okay, yeah, I see you.
Ants gives you chatting, by the way.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Where are you? Was that?
Ah. Oh.
What is that thing?
Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember where my stuff was because I jumped off the ledge.
I jumped off the ledge and it was the fallen thing
that killed me.
Are you anywhere near me, was that?
Yeah, I'm on the other side of the ledge. Oh, yeah, I found my bag. Hike, there's a saber tooth right here. I'm going to try and grab my stuff really quickly.
I don't see you, was that?
I'm on the other side.
Okay, I'm going to head towards the blue drop.
Wait, because, dude, I have my stuff.
Okay, I don't know where you are, though, so I can't help you.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of where you are, look.
Do you see the blue drop?
I see the blue drop towards our house. Is that what you're talking about?
Oh my god, I took out the wrong thing.
Where are you, Hike? Where are you?
I'm killing ants.
Okay, I think I know where you are. I'm coming back to you. Hike, I have my stuff back. Yo, you know the big giant dinosaur? Yeah, I'm with you. Okay, guys, we got our stuff back.
There's some ants here that I'm trying to get chatting from, but I'm unable to for some reason. Try to see use your axe.
I'm using my axe, but yeah, they're not giving me anything.
Oh, I got some 6. You just gotta move around until you hit them. 14.
Okay, yeah. There we go.
I can't kill this one.
Yo, do you want to kill the saber-toothed tiger on the other side? Because we'll get out of that as well.
It's a lot of ammo. Do you have any ammo, by the way?
Yeah, I have 7.
You need more?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Do you want to go and kill it and get the chain?
I think it's gonna take a lot of ammo, to be honest.
It takes 3 for a saber-tooth. In fact, I one-bulleted one a minute ago.
Oh my god, I'm hungry.
Okay, calm down.
Let's go get the blue drop and then call it with that.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay. Yep. I'm cool with that.
Okay. I'm so hungry. I must eat.
And there was also a dead crocodile thing over here because the big dino killed it.
I don't know if it's going to give us anything. You want to go check it out?
Yeah, we'll check it because he died over here anyway, so we might as well. Did he disappear now? Did he actually already that fast? No way was it that far. Okay, maybe he did.
Okay.
Yeah, he must have. He must have.
All right. I'm going to.
Thank you for getting my stuff back, Hike.
No worries.
I will listen in the future. Should I open the drop?
Yep. See what it gives you.
Guys, are you already at the drop?
You left me
alone. Yeah, I'm right here. Oh, yeah.
Go for it.
Access the inventory. We got a wooden door and a tent.
Yeah, see, it's not gonna. I'll take the tent, but I mean.
Yeah, I got it.
It's not gonna give us anything special. It's a too low of a level. Although, you know what I wanna try to do is capture that butterfly. So we're gonna have to come back here for the butterfly.
Okay.
Let me see if I can kill it, actually. Because it might give us something we don't know about.
Why are you screaming at me, dude?
One hit. Oh, do you see? It drops smoke. It drops poison.
Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah, it drops poison.
I saw that, dude.
I killed it.
Nice.
Drop poison. I'm gonna go check on it.
Whereabouts did he die?
I see it on the top of the hill. You see me?
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it.
Is it on top of the hill or slightly below it?
Yeah, just keep going straight. Exactly where you are. He's in front of you.
Okay. There's two big dinosaurs fighting. Oh, no, they're not. Maybe we can, it's called, Mahantria, and I just pooped. it gives you so much silk, oh my god! So much silk! I got 100 plus silk. Beats, taking out three at a time. I got 18 chatten, and I got hard 90 silk, pretty much. Wow.
Wow, dude, that's crazy.
Wow. That was freaking awesome.
Hike, when can we explore, like, down here?
I think what we need to do, where I'm exploring right now. Where are you? I don't know.
Where's that? Turn back round. Stop it.
Yeah, where's that? Let's go grab next live stream.
I get so carried away with this game. I love it so much. I just want to explore.
Where's that? Next live stream. Let's grab some flying birds and go and fly over and map the map and take a look and look for crystals so we can make our more powerful weapons and better stuff, okay?
Does that sound like a plan to you guys? Do you guys like the sound of that?
I think everybody likes that, huh? Everybody like it?
I think you guys are going to like that. Hey, Wizard, I can't wait till you have a million subs, man. Not far away.
Okay.
One day, dude. We'll get there one day. Only 850,000 subs, give or take a few, man. Dude, we'll get it one day.
Thank you, Booster. Everyone is all being awesome in the comments. Okay, Wizard, I'm heading back. I feel like we pushed our luck too much right now.
I think we did. Hike, thank you so much for getting my stuff back.
Oh, no. I don't know if I did much.
You did. All right. Killed the Terror Bird.
All right. I did do that. Let's grab rocks and trees on the way up so we can make more ammo for next action.
You said it a minute ago. Y'all was going to quit. I was never going to quit YouTube, bro.
Oh, my God.
I love YouTube, dude.
Yeah. Oh my god. By the way, it's not easy to quit YouTube, but it's not easy to survive on YouTube either, guys.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah. So it has a lot of challenges. Every day is a different experience.
I'm trying to shoot the saber too from really far away.
Okay.
I hit him.
Nice.
Come on.
Is he coming?
He's
going to
give us a.
Yeah, but I think you just want danger because you can get a lot more chatting from bugs.
I just like to shoot stuff, Hike.
I noticed.
There we go. There's another one.
Oh my god.
Oh, he took 4 bullets this time. No, I killed him. Yo, the bug killed him instead, man.
Wait,
the dinosaur killed. I didn't get the kill on him as the dinosaur hit him with the tail and he died.
Were they fighting? Man.
Yeah. No chatting. Okay.
It would give you. Keratin.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, I thought. Did you get keratin?
No, it didn't give me any. I do have some from the other saber tooth though. Okay, Hike. How much keratin do we get for chatting? Do we know?
It's about the same thing, I think. I don't know if it's one-to-one, but it's pretty much the same thing. By the way, I got some wood stone. Can you get some wood on the way up? And then I think we're ready to go. Call it right here.
Yep, I got some wood right here.
Oh my goodness, guys.
Did you guys enjoy today's episode, guys?
It's getting dark in my room. Sorry, guys. I need to fix my camera. It was an awesome episode. I loved it.
Dude, I think it was a good episode, man. Even though I died, but it was good. It was good.
I feel like I was lacking some energy, and sorry about that, guys. It's been a long day. It's been a long day. I got 200 chat and plus, dude. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, LMAO means laughing my ass off. Means that you're laughing a lot, basically.
They must be loving it.
Okay, did you go up to the top camp, or you at base camp?
I'm at top camp, right? Yep.
Okay. Shut all the doors, because we are closing up for the night.
Mm-hmm.
We are going to go up to the top. We're going to finish off all of the remaining stuff. Yo, Tomo-san says he loved it so much that he liked and shared the stream, dude.
Aw, you guys are freaking awesome.
Shout-outs to Tomo-san for liking and sharing it. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you very much, dude. If you guys want a shout-out, do the same thing that Tomo-san does. We're doing more shout-outs at the end of the stream.
You guys are freaking
awesome. Don't you worry.
Thank you for being so amazing, everyone. And I hope you guys are having a great day.
One of my viewers have asked, what are you streaming next?
What am I? I think I'm going to try to do GTA with my crew, guys.
He's going to do GTA with a crew, guys. If you like the sound of that, Hike's link is in the description.
Ooh, yeah. Alrighty.
Ooh la la.
Did you grab any wood? I'm going to grab some more stone I think we need.
Oh, okay, so I got the blueprint for a double door.
Oh, I already have that.
Okay, well, that's what it gave me.
Yeah.
I have 6 keratin.
Drop it in a place the mortar, and I grab some stone so we can make some more paste.
Cool. I'm going to drop that in. I'm going to drop that in. Should I put the tent in there? No, I'm kidding.
Alrighty. I'm coming with some more stone.
Where do you want the wood?
I would say put the wood in a cooker that's cooking right now. And I got some meat if you want. I'm going to drop some meat if you want to make some meat. So maybe put some in a campfire too.
Yep. I'm going to put like 200 wood in the cooker, in the furnace.
Okay.
Is that all right?
That's all right. Oh, and the charcoal. I need the charcoal from that.
Okay, there's 25 charcoal in there.
Oops, sorry. I keep putting the fire out.
Yeah, I do it sometimes as well. Okay, I'm going to put the tent in there, put that in there. I got 134 hide on me. I have a roof on me. What am I doing?
Yeah, just okay. Put all that stuff in here when we're in storage. We need more storage space too.
Yeah, we definitely do.
Gunpowder. I'm gonna make some ammo for us.
Drop that.
Yeah. Firearms. I would say just learn things as you need to make them. You know what I mean?
Yep. I actually have 69 engram points. So is there anything that you want me to learn or that I should
just
learn?
Just whatever
maybe?
You make. So because if you don't learn stuff as you go, you're gonna miss out on some stuff. So. Just learn stuff as you need to make it. If you need to make something, you learn it. You know.
Okay.
What I mean?
So don't just make it because I have engram points. You mean?
I would say if you need something to make, learn the engram points so you can make it. You know.
Okay.
Don't save up your engram points. We're leveling up fairly quickly.
I'm dying.
Oh, go downstairs and grab some food. Seeds.
I'm gonna chill out here.
Seeds.
Yeah, I'm just gonna look at what engrams I can actually buy right now because I'm a lot higher. Okay, I'm gonna get this simple rifle ammo.
Okay.
It also requires gunpowder as well. Where's gunpowder? Let's get some gunpowder.
We need anarcho berries.
Metal
to make
sickle.
More.
Yo, there's a sword. A simple pistol. Did you buy the simple pistol at height?
Grab the sword. I haven't grabbed the sword yet. I have the simple pistol. Yeah. Sword. But okay, grab it if you want it.
Yeah, I'll grab the simple pistol as well. You never know.
Yeah.
Yo, there's a shield?
Yep, I learned that. That'll be cool to have.
Yeah. I'm going to get the wooden I have to get the wooden shield first. I'm going to get the crossbow as well, Hike, because I think the crossbow could be pretty good.
Yeah, but it's not as powerful as our stuff. But the crossbow...
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I'm looking for the wooden shield, but I don't see
weapons.
It.
I'll give you some ammo. Was that? I'm making some more ammo.
Thank you, buddy. Where is the wooden shield?
I'm gonna grab some more rocks.
Surely the wooden shield must be with.
Just search like, it. Just hit search, type wooden, and it'll pop up.
Where's set? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I learned that the hard way too. That's a new feature they added a few months ago.
Metal shield. Okay, cool. I didn't know about that.
Weeks ago.
Guys, what do you suggest me buy? Was that build a bear trap or spikes? Are they, but we don't need it because of our house.
Yeah, we don't need bear traps. I mean, you know.
Yeah, we don't. We like right now. We don't need them. I'm sure we'll get them eventually. Yeah.
Come on. We need more stone.
We can make a radio so we can listen to some music, right?
Is there a radio?
Yep.
I wonder what they play. Is it just music from your playlist?
I have no idea.
I didn't put the wizard in the descriptions. No way. Oh, you're teasing me. No, I totally did. I remember doing it. No, it is right there. Don't lie.
Yo, you can get a ghillie gauntlet. Yo, Steven Martin with a brand new sub, guys. Can we get a hashtag Steven in the chat to welcome into the club, please, guys?
Oh my god. They tried to troll me without telling me I didn't put you in the descriptions.
See what I mean, guys? Don't troll.
You guys are so mean. Alright, this is the last bit I'm getting so we can make everything else. Alright, guys.
Okay.
I get addicted to this game and can't stop farming.
Dude, I love this game, bro. I honestly love this game so freaking much. Ray, did you go that? Did you go down?
No. I went to way to the left while I'm up to.
Okay.
Do you have any berries for my little friend?
I do not. I need to get another pet hike because I died.
Oh, that's so sad. These guys actually get. These guys are easy to get. I will get one very quickly next time.
Yeah.
They're really easy to tame. It takes like 2 minutes to tame.
Okay, cool. I'm sorry. I missed him.
Your poor pet probably tried to defend your body for half a second and then died.
The terror bird probably had him first before he had me.
No,
that's probably why I died.
He was a dessert. You were the main course. He was the appetizer, maybe, dude. Too.
Yeah, he was a star. He definitely was a star.
Oh my god. Did you call him Star?
No, I didn't. No, I'm saying he was an appetizer, which in the UK we call it an appetizer or a starter.
Oh, a starter. I thought you know what's a good name for him? Not a starter. Well, you can call him Star now for the next one. But you know what would be a good name? A Star. STAR, you know?
Yeah.
Is that how you spell Star?
Yeah.
Is that? I'm not sure. I didn't finish school. I'm just playing, guys. All right. We're going to make a lot of stuff right now, real quick, and then call it.
Yep. Oh, what are you making, Mike?
I'm making some more chatten clay, so we can have a lot of stuff in the future.
Okay, nice.
Chatten cement.
What's this? Sand. We don't want sand. We don't want any sand.
We need narcotics, too. So, you know what? Next live stream should be all about taming Ankylo and making the rider for it, and then using the narcotics we tamed from the Ankylo to tame ourselves a butterfly or some kind of a flying bird. I think the butterfly can throw grenades or something, so which is cool. So I want to get him.
The butterfly can throw grenades?
I don't know what he did, but remember when I shot him, he threw something on the ground.
Yeah, like the poison gas thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Hey, little buddy. I know you like major berries, so I'm going to give you some major berries, buddy.
Okay. Well, I believe...
I'm giving my guy some berries. Come on now.
Do it, dude.
He's got the coolest blue eyes in the world. Like, take a look at
him. Dude, he actually does. He is a very cute little dude.
Take a look. He's so cute. And those whiskers. Who is a good little guy, huh?
Hi.
Jackal. Yes.
I kind of fell down here.
Oh, are you in trouble again, Wizard? Really? What'd you do, Wizard?
Wait. Can I get up here? Oh, no, I'm good. No, I'm good. I'm fine.
What'd you do, Wizard?
Nothing. Nothing happening over here. Nothing.
All right. We got so much stuff.
360 no scope. Should I 360 no scope the big dinosaur?
No, because it's gonna chase us, and you're wasting ammo. The ammo that took me so long to make. Wizard? I'm not used to being the responsible one, Wizard. Can you hear me? Was that?
Neither am I.
What?
Neither am I.
Oh my god.
Guys, in the chat, do you want me to try and 360 no scope?
Of course they're gonna say yes, Mizad. You're just.
If you say yes, I will do it. If the majority of you says no, I won't.
Mizad, where are you?
I'm right here, bro.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, right here.
Right there.
Yeah, right here. Don't do it, Hike.
Don't do what?
You suck, bro.
What did I do?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't do what?
Don't do it. Oh, I missed!
I'm not shooting you with my gun, Wizard.
I know, but I am.
What the hell, Wizard? Don't hit me. I'm hurt. I was up there cooking. Ah, welcome to Sparta! Sparta! This is Sparta!
Hike!
Come on to Sparta! Ah! Ow. I'm dying. Oh my god, I was so weak already, Wizard. You have no idea. I was so weak. Because I was baking in the house the whole time, so I was already down to like.
Hike just had a wall.
I was like at 50 health, Wizard, from
this
the heat
not
up there.
This is Sparta, Hike. This is not Sparta. This is Wizard's land.
I love that you tried to shoot me as I'm using narco arrows on you.
I didn't know. I thought you were trying to shoot me. So I was like, hell no. Yo, your little dude's still here, though. Do you like your little dude?
I wouldn't kill my buddy. That's mean. That's
you
that's
like
just,
your little dude?
That's just mean, Wizard. That's just mean. Next time I'm not gonna. Next time I'm not gonna help you, or give you any gifts.
You like your little dude? I'm just kidding, bro.
Oh yeah.
I actually didn't mean to kill you. Your stuff's right here.
Yeah. I know. Bye, Wizard.
I'm sorry, dude.
Where is it? Where are you, Wizard? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
No, I'm not.
All right.
As it happens.
Okay. All right. I say we call it. I say we call it, buddy.
I say we call it. We've had plenty of fun for one day.
Uh-huh.
Do you guys agree?
Wizard, do you think a headshot matters?
Try it.
I think it does, Wizard. I think it does. I think it does, Wizard. I think it does. Wizard, I'm gonna get
guys,
you. I'm gonna give
he
you
just headshot
head.
Me.
Headshot!
Yeah, headshot!
But it's okay, Wizard. I'm gonna give you a gift, okay? Just for that. Ready?
Okay. I'm coming back up, buddy.
All right, I'll give you a gift. Since I shot you in the head, I'll give you a gift. Wait, do you
bro,
already have
hilarious.
A pike? Did you take my pike? No, you already have a pike. I don't have to give
there
you a
pike. There was a pike downstairs at base camp. So
oh,
okay. Yeah.
I just made you another one. I was gonna give it to you.
Oh.
Yeah, never mind.
We have a spare. It's all good.
Yep.
I'm gonna give you a present, Hike.
Nope. I don't wanna die, please.
I'm not gonna kill you. It's only a little gift, alright? It's only a little gift.
I'm repairing all my clothing real quick.
It's a gift to help you on your way, alright?
Uh-huh. What are you gonna do?
It's a gift to help you on your way, buddy. It's only a very small gift.
Hold on. I'm fixing my clothing. I'm done. I'm just putting them on.
Yeah, I'm putting mine on too. All right. Hike, this is honestly a very small gift.
Is it a headshot?
No, it's not. I have two gifts for you that you might... One of them you will need. One of them you might not.
Okay,
right?
Now my rifle is right between your eyes, so if I don't like it...
Yeah, I can see that. Okay, the first one...
Okay.
Is this. Is heal yourself.
Oh, thank you. Okay, what's the next
one? A good man shares his food with good men.
Okay, what's the next one?
And then there's one. And wait. And then this one. No, Hike, stay there.
Okay,
right, stay there.
I don't trust you.
And then this one. Hike, stop, because I keep going to my inventory and I need to give it to you.
Yeah,
okay,
I can
yeah,
drop
you can
it.
Stand back there.
Okay.
You can stand back there. Okay, and this one. It's something more that we can end up having fun with.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, slingshot. Oh, thank
now
you,
I'm
Wizard.
Dying.
Oh, it's okay, Wizard. Thank you. Thank you so much, brother. All right, let's
thank
go to
you.
The house.
Should we just log out here? Because we're going to die upstairs.
No, downstairs. Let's go to the downstairs.
Okay, yeah, let's go to the downstairs, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, after you, was that? After you, was that?
Ladies first. Hike.
All right.
I know your game, dude. Go then. No, I'll stand back here. No. You go downstairs. I'll stand back here.
No, I wanna. Nope.
Ah! He done it! Yo, dude.
What's happening? No, it's not! No!
Okay, stop!
Okay. Bye! Bear!
Guys!
Who's that?
I'm literally crying, Hike! Oh, dude, I'm actually crying my eyes out, bro.
Who is that? Someone's molesting your body. You might want to come here.
They're what?
They're molesting your body.
Do it again.
Headshot? Okay, yeah, between the eyes? Okay.
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
Oh!
You ducked it! You ducked! You were supposed to- There, got him!
Guys, he tried to shoot me in the head.
And you ducked, dude. You ducked.
I ducked. I didn't even know, dude. I was just gonna get a good look, and I ducked.
You know the funny thing is, I was gonna say, well, you guys look so much alike, I couldn't tell who's who. Alright, get your stuff, Izad, before he disappears.
Hike.
I'm not gonna shoot you again, I'll put it away. This is Sparta!
You wanna play?
No. We won't be able to respawn. The beds, okay. We use both beds. Okay, all
right. We use both beds.
This is far! Right. I'm just playing. Alright, I'll disconnect though first since I've killed you more. Alright, I'll be right back, Wizard. Bye everyone at Wizard Stream. Right, I'm gonna say goodbye to my stream and talk to you in a second.
Okay.
Alright. Shout out to everyone who was hanging out in the comments. Thank you so much. Team Hike, thank you, Ali Busa. Hey Rory. Hi Michael. Hi Xavier. Hi High Power. We're gonna do some shout outs from tour right now real quick, guys. We have 57 retweets. Woo! I'm gonna like it too because I like myself. Let's take a look at the retweets, guys. We have Typical Gear, Azir, MLG. We have Badass. The music on this game is so loud sometimes, guys. It's really just like, oh, that's so much better. Badass, Andre, Michael, thank you so much for retweeting. Ruben, Bracelet Gaming, Xavier, Gage, Sergeant, Matthews, Himmel, Lois, Louis, High Power, thank you so much for retweeting. Joshua, DSR, Impact, how you doing, buddy? Paul, Tommy, Justin, Philip, Jeffrey, Zen, Eric, thank you so much for retweeting, everyone. Make sure you guys go check out our Facebook page, guys. There's a lot of people right there. Hi, how you doing, Traden, Christian, Michael, Alice, I love you too, Ali. Thanks so much for the epic support on the videos, buddy. Logan. Yeah, we also have, let's see here, we also have 43 likes on Twitter, on our Facebook, Hack the Gamer. Thank you so much, guys. And I'm going to try to do, oh my God, it's already 5 o'clock, it's so late. But I'm going to try to do GTA today. For some reason, if I can't do it, I'll do it tomorrow. But it's getting late here already, so love you guys. Thank you for being so epic. Thank you for the non-stop support. Thank you, Nightbat, as well. You're epic. Hi, T.I. Guide. Hi, look what I'm saying, I'm trying to say. Thanks for what you have done for us in my life. You are best. Thank you, Hike, for your help in the military. Thanks, you are the best. Thank you, Ty the God. Thank you. How you doing, buddy? You're the best. All right, guys, we're gonna call it here. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we're gonna come back and do another live stream very soon or tomorrow morning. So just follow me on Twitter to find out. Don't forget to check out Hike TV, guys, and make sure you guys go take a look on the new videos we're uploading every single day. Funny moment videos every single day, shorter versions on Hike the Gamer channel. Okay, thank you for being so epic. Don't forget to hit the little bell next to the subscribe button. Go check out Wizard, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, everyone.
I love it. Don't care. I love it.
All I do is win. Bye, everyone. No matter what.